Welcome to the set, everybody.
You don't want to nut yourself on that.
That's awesome.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to the hood.
Did you do a good job?
Have a good one.
What's up, everybody?
We're out on the hood run. Yeah. Let's see, who do we have here? Hi, Lisa, Diamond. Let's see, who else do we have?
Pepper, everybody. Breaking Missy Jen's hood ride cherry today.
Oh my goodness, look at that.
Oh, we got a golf game in progress. There we go.
A golf game going on.
Keep that thing rolling no matter what.
Four. Bam.
I'll say, keep that left foot down.
Look at it.
The guy was not keeping his left foot planted here.
Look at all that sand. What's really going on? There's a bathtub. If you want to take a bath and stuff over there. You hungry? You want some yogurt?
Huh? That's for you too. Public street. Get used to it. What? Yeah, you too. Have a great one. Don't lift up your back leg. Just giving small pointers today. How you doing, everybody?
Hello, family wizard.
That back
on
the devil.
Nita.
God, like, what are you doing, man? I'm vlogging for YouTube. That's what we're doing. Don't you see? Missy Jen's breaking her YouTube cherry. What do you think I'm doing, man?
We're getting an inventory for YouTube.
We got
Hi,
shopping to do.
Hi, Mike.
We're celebrating Black Tuesday, everybody. We got shopping to do.
Oh, this mess smells.
Stores to check out, places to go, shit to
maybe
see.
Maybe it is the Chinese, the Asian market that was smelling. Well, something was smelling.
Yeah, the Asian market stinks because they sell dried cat. Cat jerky, yay!
Everywhere you go by,
you've never
it's
had that Vietnamese delicacy, cat jerky.
Smells like
awesome.
Pee over here.
Hope y'all having a good one. We're going to have a good shoot today.
Hi, Douglas.
Douglas.
Cheeseburger. Is that, was that Tennessee or Tallahassee? Hi, Luna Moon. Pig.
Hey, buddy.
If I miss somebody, I'm sorry. I'm like,
Missy Jen's getting used to the chooch. So.
Kind of blind. I should have brought me glasses.
I flip it around whenever you see somebody coming towards you. That's always good.
Well, there's the beautiful towers of Elbers.
The towers of asbestos.
There's somebody with a dog. Come on over there.
What a frightening dog.
Oh
man. I can feel it in my bones. It's gonna be a hell of a chooch today.
What's happened over there? There's a
somebody,
bunch of trash.
I don't know. Somebody emptied a boat out of shit over there.
Somebody moved in and out. Oh.
Yeah, We had a long shoot. We got a lot of shit to see. We got to see if we can rescue Sears.
Hi, Mama Beth. Yeah, we're going to the bar.
Mama Beth, how you doing, Mama Beth? We're going to see if we can rescue Sears today.
We're gonna go to Sears.
We're celebrating Black Tuesday. We're gonna check out the greedometer in the mall today. We're gonna be checking out the mall, y'all. Yeah, Ball Street's crying, Sears is a dying, and the hood is flying, baby. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ooh, we already had our first hood rat confrontation.
Yeah.
I was like, why are you videoing? I said, it's for YouTube.
It's open, it's public road.
Yeah, if you want to live on the street.
If you want to live on a public road, then you have to learn to love it. That people will stick a camera in your grill or in your stuff.
I mean, we're allowed to vlog our adventure.
But if you spread your...
There you go.
If you spread your garbage all over the street and then say, I live here, well, tough nut. We will walk right to your living room.
Yeah,
woo!
We're not, you know.
Because your living room is what we pay taxes for,
we're
baby.
You're messing up your living room. You're messing up our block.
That's right.
This guy had his shit spread all over the sidewalk. It's a serious hell.
Yeah, that's so beautiful. I love those feet towers.
They're very iconic. You know, Pally Alley, she's a print of that.
One of these days we'll climb up on top.
One of these days you're gonna see Rosie hanging off that tower over there on those steps. Woo! Like something out of Dr. Strangelove taking that final fall.
We should take the drone sometime and do it.
Yeah, I think we'll bring the drone video and fly it around for
fly
you guys.
Fly the drone
we'll make
around
a point
this.
Of interest.
Yeah.
We'll keep that tight, yeah.
Because one of these days, you know, they're going to put a mission in there or something.
Ministry of Asbestos or something.
The Ministry of Breaking the Bread and then feeding
what do you
the...
think, guys? We got Missy Jen out on her first hood chooch today.
Something.
She insisted on coming.
Look, there's an old RV over there
yeah,
and stuff.
Yeah, there's a
Class C. It's beautiful. It's a Ford.
Zero closing costs, baby. You can tell the market's starting to get a little tight here.
Yeah, you can close for free. Yeah. All you gotta do is turn the key.
Our nation is in the throes of a financial collapse right now. Learn to love it, baby.
Yeah, Joey D got in trouble with, what's that called?
Joey D's in trouble?
Yeah, with your... thing there, what's that called? Streamlabs.
You got in trouble?
Yeah, Streamlabs.
Oh, are Streamlabs kicking on here?
Yeah, Streamlabs don't post any links, Joey D.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Streamlabs kind of has a mind of his own here, so I don't know.
There's our favorite butcher shop.
I meant to start this stream in Streamlabs today, but now I got Streamlabs is now. Squatted on my channel. It's the meat market, you guys know. Yeah, we're gonna do a little shopping today. How about that? We're gonna see what we can get at the Bargarama.
We're gonna go to
Sears final death rows here. The death rows of Jethro.
Dead end.
Good, Jen. This is
going to
be a bakery here.
Yep, they're now hiring. If anybody needs a job, full-time or part-time, you can work for Tia Maria.
There you go. Yeah, I put Streamlabs. I'm trying to get cut over to Streamlabs, Oda May, so I got a little bit of tweaking to do on it. It's a royal pain in the ass right now, but... we'll get it figured out. I actually meant to start this stream on Streamlabs today, but I got to do a test stream. I'll probably do one tonight, Space Girl. I'm not sure. Late tonight. We're going to the mall today, guys. We're taking you to the mall.
Oh man.
Out, baby.
Oh, that hurt. Oh, that hurt.
Call my lawyer.
You cannot believe how much pain that...
Call my lawyer.
How much pain. I know you enjoy inflicting pain. Oh, man, that hurt.
Me?
Oh,
this city needs to be sued.
Oh, that hurts. Son of a...
This city needs to be sued.
Man, you hit that 5-inch stumpen and it's like... Oh.
Man.
I almost killed out of this chair. Oh,
what is this over
man.
Here, Jan, with the can? Is this a piece of art?
It's the Humpengestalten here.
What is that, Humpengestalten?
It's Stopipery. There.
I don't know
Stopas.
What the hell that is.
It's for flowers.
It's amazing the shit that you see.
Yeah. It's for flowers.
Yeah, Harvey's. Harvey, you gotta say hi to the people that are on there.
Well, you want me to look at Stopas? There's some more over there.
There must have been something here.
Must have been love, but it's over now. Must have been good, but they cut it off. Hi, Jeremy, what's up?
Bean Sprout, how you doing, Bean Sprout? Nice pictures today. Jeremy on board?
Yeah.
Jeremy, how you doing, my friend?
Hey, awesome, Oka. I'm singing it, baby. Woo! Here's this beautiful artwork over there and stuff. Check it out, yeah? Yeah? Here's a Stumpengewalten here. Oh, check out the sidewalk here, ladies and gentlemen. We have the best sidewalks in the world over here.
Some kind of open
this is the sidewalks we got here. Santa Rosa. Ah, beautiful. A free roller coaster ride. We're gonna go by the Park of Doom where the crackheads hang out.
Man,
here's the Alley of Doom over here.
Yeah. People on my channel are used to the crackheads now. Actually, no. So I wonder if we'll see Icky Ricky on.
I thought he was run over by the train, Icky.
I don't know.
Wasn't he the one that walked down the train?
Ooh. Yeah, Streamlad is just an add-on in the ghetto. And his mama cried on a cold and dark November day. Another little child is born in the ghetto.
Hey, Nathan, how are you?
My song is Kentucky Rain, baby. Do-do-do-do-do. Kentucky Rain keeps falling down.
Yeah, they're doing something over here.
They're walking through.
This is the cocked-up roof over here and stuff.
Yeah, it's got a cocked-up roof on it. I don't know.
Yeah, like overhead.
It's weird. Rain in my shoes, searching for you.
Whatever floats the boat.
In the cold Kentucky rain. How's Oda Mae Brown today? Yeah, Oda Mae, I got a few bugs I got to get worked out.
Nathan. Much appreciated. Thank you.
You let me know if I need to strike down that stream bot. Oh, boy. And we're pushing on to see
her. Hi, Laura.
I don't know how that guy's shit got all exploded all over the sidewalk. He's out there like hitting golf clubs and shit.
Oh, yeah, that was...
I don't know what the hell he was doing.
He was spreading out like a disease. Oh. This is the park over here and stuff. Yeah.
How you doing?
Are you?
Good. Good. Happy
Hello.
Thanksgiving to you, my friend.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
There used to be a bee's nest over here.
Today? Huh? Is it lunch today or tomorrow over the fair?
Oh, is there?
Yeah. Redwood Gospel.
Okay.
Free turkey tomorrow.
Oh, right on.
You gonna go?
I don't know. I'm not sure. I mean,
free is free. You know.
What time does it start?
I think it starts at like 11 o'clock in the morning and goes till like 2.
Okay. Yeah, I went to that last year there.
Freebie's a freebie.
All right, thank you.
Take care.
Have a good one.
You too.
You too. Free turkey is free turkey.
I'm spreading a cheer. Ring,
I know.
Ding, ding,
I will go.
Ding,
I will be there.
Ding,
I will be.
Ding.
I will put on
sing
my
merrily,
Sunday.
Sing,
I will put on my Sunday uniform.
Missy Janice, the people you meet.
I will put my Sunday sackcloth on.
Doggy.
Yeah, somebody's over there by the toilet.
Be careful, you don't want to stick that camera right in somebody's face. Okay?
I'm not.
You gotta always have an oblique angle.
An oblique angle? Is there anybody over there and stuff?
Like an obtuse
Hello?
Angle there.
There's a bicycle deck back
some
there.
Down in that path, I'm just breaking Missy Jen in on the ways of ghetto choo-choo.
I'm right in their grill. You know, they don't like it. They can just...
No, that was good. You had that right in there.
They can saw it off. I mean,
there's an abandoned car.
This is all public domain here. It's all free for the taking.
I bet that car's abandoned right
there. Yeah, I'm going to wear fishnet stockings, Jeremy. What? What is it?
I said, what do you want to bet that car is abandoned?
Yeah, it's stolen. You can see it. Just like the vehicle out on the Avenue of Love. It was sitting there 3 months. It was stolen.
Now that was on the street of shattered dreams.
Whatever. It was stolen. 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 It's stolen, and then they just parked it.
Under there.
And then they just parked it.
Wall Street took it down. Now I'm
and
frowning all
it.
Around.
What are you talking about?
Look around for you. Put that booty in the air, baby.
There's
shake
another bicycle guy over there and stuff. Really discreet. I'm following him over there. See that?
Hey.
Very discreet. You see that?
That's it, baby. That's exactly right. Let's make sure our auxiliary power is running through there. Let's see. I think I got all connected okay.
Oh, we don't do that, smoking weed. We don't need weed.
Jeez, Jen, like that's the last thing Rosie needs is to be.
It's the last thing she needs. She'll be all hobblecocked.
Today she was complaining that that was like a non-stop action figure.
Yeah, she's like,
let's do this, let's do that. Let's
Barbie do on Duracell batteries that
popped up on speed.
That's on, yeah, CR8K.
Popped up on speed, baby.
Popped up on something. And then she ate chocolate, and then she was all wired
all right,
up.
We're almost up to the mall. We got to push under the tunnel of doom, though.
Holy hell.
To get up here.
What did you put in your stovepipe, smoke pipe? Oh, now it's in my grill.
Yeah, you got to switch it around once in a while.
Yeah, people want to see you. There she
people,
is.
People used to seeing me, my fat little legs propelling this chair around. How many hundreds of miles do you think I've logged on this baby?
Oh.
Certainly put the mileage on this baby. Oh, man.
Oh, there's an old international
you
truck.
You girls
want
to get slim and trim and get your hiney real nice and your thighs looking fine.
Yeah, you
get
to live with me.
Get yourself a big fatty. go push around the neighborhood.
Chick like me, and then you got it.
You trim that booty, you look so fine, the guys will all say,
oh, we're still ways away from the mall. The mall is over there and stuff.
Yeah, we're almost to the mall, actually.
Yeah, I want to show you something. Here, check it out. There's a nice track.
Yeah, like a what? A
international.
57, 58.
International track. You don't see them too often.
From Arlene Francis. I have no fucking idea what her connection is.
This is Maggie Malone.
No, that's Arlene Francis.
When they split the...
Oh, shit. We got a wheelchair fall up here.
Oh, no. What's really going on? Look at that. She's blocking the whole freaking alley. Yeah, Chester. Better move that. Look at that. She's blocking the whole... What the heck? There we go. Sweet. See you.
Thank you, ladies. How you
Thank
all
you.
Doing
yeah, pretty good.
You gonna go give the lunch at the fairground?
No.
No Thanksgiving, huh? Over there. Y'all have a good one.
Oh, and tomorrow?
That's the gospel, yeah.
Yeah, it's tomorrow.
Yeah.
Gonna
ask if you were gonna go over there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna go to bingo tomorrow.
Oh,
if
cool.
I need help.
Yep,
but
yep.
Yeah,
because
I think that bingo's all day long.
You have a good one, you guys. You take care. Spreading the word, making sure everybody gets a Thanksgiving dinner. That's what I do. That's what I do.
She's trying to get everybody to go to the Redwood Gospel.
Jesus, I hope this thing crosses over. Don't tell me I gotta go through this shit again.
Oh, we're gonna go on Highway 101
now. Yeah, I don't even think I can cross. There's no thing over there.
Hola. Hola. Aloha.
Aloha, Colleen.
Aloha, Colleen.
Mahalo for coming
on. I'm all like speech impediment now. All flabbergasted. We got a Dutch bank over there.
Now we gotta cross the freaking street here.
We got the, yeah, we gotta go over there.
I gotta push the button.
They got the Rabobank, this Dutch bank over there and stuff.
It's gonna be a long wait for this thing too. Yeah, the mall's right there, so we're here. Yeah. I'm going to go see if we can save Sears over there. See if I can get into trouble or not.
Yeah, the mall is under that underpass over there.
It's
and
the
stuff.
Mall of shattered dreams.
But we got to go over this way and then go over that way. Because over here is the on-ramp to 101.
Gotta make sure everybody knows about the big lunch tomorrow over at the fairgrounds.
Goes to a creep and crawl.
Dinner for 500 lunch.
I'm not sure.
I mean, everybody will tell me, Rosie, go over and video it, but then, you know, I might get my teeth knocked in, so. Some things you gotta be a little careful.
Check out these big chess pieces they got
sitting. You don't
wanna
be radaring in somebody's grill when they're stuffing in cranberries and shit. Camera's all about the motion. All about the motion, baby.
Well, look at that Mercedes flying through you like a mad.
I don't know what we're gonna eat for dinner tonight, guys, but you're gonna be along.
Man, we got birds everywhere chirping today.
Yep, it's celebrating the holiday. I put aside a few dollars for a little holiday treats. Why do we got the big hook and ladder there?
Company one.
Santa Rosa Fire Department.
Beep, 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 beep.
Kara, how you doing, babe? We're almost to the mall.
The good old Sears catalogs. Yeah.
Wall Street's crying. Sears is dying. The hood is okay, baby. The hood is always okay. Where we shoot the length of this thing, we show people this underpass right and left. Left. We're underneath the Highway 101 here. We still got to go through the tunnel of doom down here. Man.
This is what 101 is from underneath.
From Canada to Mexico, Highway 101.
You can set up a tent and live here, comfortable. Live like a god. Or a goddess.
Well, a lot of people be living under this underpass here. Yeah. Alright, run this up, man.
Yeah, I got your license number. Woo! Yeah, baby. Don't you love it?
I think I got the crackheads are down here. Alright guys, brace yourselves. Oh yeah. Lovely day. Probably about 66 degrees, 65. Nice out. Nice out.
Yeah, it's a lovely day. It's a lovely day in the neighborhood. There's the railroad square. Heading over that way and stuff. Preserve America. Explore. Enjoy our heritage. Welcome to Santa Rosa.
There it is. Aren't you guys excited? Explore what's left of our non-burned down
heritage.
Does
that tickle your fancy?
What's left of our city, please enjoy.
Yeah. Check it out now.
Yeah, here's the mall. Kind of scope out the back way. We'll see what's going on with the family shelter down here first.
Because we're scoping and scoping.
Yeah. Make sure you read in the comments people are making.
So much to do. Good enough.
Well, people like to interact with you, that's fun. It's a certain art to being able to stay with stuff real time.
We are going to the mall.
We're going to the mall. We're going to go save Sears.
Yeah, we're going to... Rosie's going to buy a whole bunch of stuff at Sears. And save Sears.
I'm going to relive one last time my glory days as a Sears employee in 1976.
Go to the carpet department.
1977. I still have my letter of recommendation from my boss.
Tough guy. Woo!
Anybody want to go to Eureka? All right. What did we hit there? Look at this. We hit this son of a. Look at this little bastard over here. That's what takes. Call my lawyer.
I think I just threw out my left hip.
Call my lawyer.
I'm dying.
Hey, I think I love you. Yeah. So what am I so afraid of?
Did you hear that hip hop?
Yeah, I'm gonna check out the greed scene.
Who's Nobody cares. I'm
See
dying.
See if the mall's ready for their big Black Friday.
Yeah, abuse, absolutely. Absolutely, you got that right.
I think I love you, so what am I so afraid of? You don't want to say. This is where all the people were sleeping under this pass here. They cleared them all out. I don't know.
Yeah, they're all gone now. They're supposed to be.
Yeah, residents went crazy around here.
Well, we're still on our way, Joe.
Yeah, we're on our way, Joe. It's going to be a long shoot. So.
Hi, Debbie Davis. How are ya?
Debbie Davis in the house, YouTube sweetheart. Hey, Debbie. What's going on, my girl? Flipping around once in a while, yeah. It had all kinds of tents set up. Yeah. We're going to go down past 600 Morgan Street. If you're homeless in this city, that's where you get your mail held. It's like another charitable place. And you can use it as a mailing address for your disability or whatever check.
Yeah, tax dollars at work with these sidewalks.
They put that right that here. Line. Yeah, they were living under here in tents. I don't see them anymore.
Oh, they pepper sprayed this
all. They pepper sprayed these people.
They pepper sprayed it. The sidewalks so people wouldn't lay down on them anymore. It was on both sides of the underpass was tents and stuff. You had to walk literally on the street to go under through there, to that underpass. It was just literally insane. Tent city under there.
Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving,
no
you
problem.
Too.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Doing, everybody's a good cheer. See, Rosie's a cheerleader for everybody.
Everybody is a buck,
Missy
buck,
Jan's
buck.
Like, everything's a buck, 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 buck.
Don't forget to drive like your kids live here.
Yeah.
I ain't got no kids.
Remember, if we lose the stream, I just restart the phone and it picks it up again.
And so. Give thanks. Don't forget.
Oh, shit. Here's another sidewalk.
Oh, look at this sidewalk here. Our tax dollars at work.
Some of these things are worse than they look. Yeah. I mean, they're better than they look. Yep. There's the 600 Morgan Street
Everything
here.
Is a buck, buck, buck.
Everything's a buck, 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 buck. Get that up a little higher, Jen. You can raise, actually, put your stick up, son.
There we go. What do we
We're
got
going
here?
Going past 600 Morgan. This, if you're homeless, this is where you get your mail sent to.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, how you guys doing? What's going on? Don't forget lunch tomorrow.
Go to the ramp.
We're okay. Don't forget lunch tomorrow.
What
is that? At the fairgrounds.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, 11 o'clock. Yeah, turkey dinner.
Oh, yeah.
Turkey, yeah. Make sure you're there.
A long walk, man. We should go right back.
You can do it.
I'll be there. I'll be
square. All right. You're welcome. I'm the town crier here. Keep that turn to the right there. Right, yeah.
They're filming. That's not worse
than
the bankers. They're filming you!
Turn ahead.
Everybody wants to be a star. Nobody wants to be a star. Absolutely nobody wants to be on the internet.
Au contraire, mon frere. They're filming! Look at this. Look at this place here. I don't even know if anybody lives in here.
I think somebody did live on the front steps right there. There's somebody left their sweater and a drink. Hey, somebody's moving. There's a pond. Holy hell, either it just stinks here or something. Program is for neighborhood watch. Everything's a buck, buck, buck. Holy
Everything's
hell.
A buck, 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 buck,
Check
buck.
Check out that place here. What a rotten
Everything's
ruin.
A buck, 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 buck.
You're better off to live in one of those pods than
There's
the
some,
house.
Some seats if you need them for your car here. Right here.
Oh, there. It's got the baby seat on top. Holy cannoli. Oh, somebody's taking a reason. We don't need to see that. Okay, yeah, where is everybody? If you enjoyed the stream, by the way, please smash that like button, that thumbs up. Hey, Schnickerdoodles, how are ya?
Yeah, this is the A Street family shelter.
Reach
here.
Above for your hide.
The Catholic family shelter here.
There's something over there. What's that?
Yeah, there's a community garden over there.
Community garden?
Yeah, you can lower that down some so keep it in tight. Doesn't have to be too tight. Make sure you're engaging people in conversation.
Everything is a book, book, book. Where is everybody?
Hello, how are you?
Hello.
The A Street Family
there's
Shelter
a bunch
here,
of people
run by
here.
Catholic Charities. You're right a little bit, Jen. A little bit more. There we go. Family Support Center. Free books today, just to give people a tour of what's available over here.
Hi, Chick. Hi, Luna. Just in case I didn't say anything. Here's a bookmobile.
Bookmobile, please, your wife, your feet, baby. She's reading in there, too.
Yeah, the driver.
Shit, we got a meltdown. Hold it. Over in the corner. Oh, shit. We got a meltdown in
somebody
progress.
Somebody is upset over
the chick's
there.
Chick's having a meltdown. Oh, shit.
She's waving her bottle.
Oh, shit. She told him to go fuck himself. Here she goes.
He doesn't.
I guess he's not gonna get any tonight.
He doesn't look very impressed.
No.
He's like, what are you talking about?
She sucked it up, so she'll probably come back for a second glass.
Yeah, he's like, what are you talking about? Yeah, he didn't really care much.
Yeah, check the chat, Jen. We gotta be careful.
Let's
crossing
see,
here.
Shove the camera.
Oh shit, crackhead.
There she is,
Oh shit. Is it a crime? Oh, there she is. Pissed off, man. Meltdown. Man, she fucking
man,
pissed.
She was like ready to push her cart out the window.
How would you like that jumping in your grill? Man, oh man.
Just finished watching a great movie called Skyscraper. Oh, awesome, Harvey. I'm actually wanting to see that movie. Looking forward to seeing that movie. You see, it's got that artificial leg.
We now run out of negotiable sidewalk.
Whoa, yeah, no sidewalk. Oh, man. Whoa, shit, don't do that.
We gotta get fucking free here. Holy shit.
Oh.
Sorry. It's alright, honey. I know you were having a rough day with that guy. Sorry about that. Yeah, you too. Sorry about that. She's upset. I would have given her a few bucks if she asked for it. All right, let's go into the mall. Man, was she upset.
Ooh. Yeah, she told him to stick it where the sun don't shine.
She was upset, man.
She was a bumblebee, alright. But she was nice to us.
Yeah, turn it around.
I switched it. Well, I captured when you talked to her.
Good.
I got the good stuff. I'm all Hollywood here.
Yeah, you're just in training. You're doing a good job.
Let's
keep
see
that in tight to yourself now, Jen, so we don't stand out too much.
Hey, Tango, I have my pocket watch with me, Tango.
Got my mouth.
I have my pocket watch with me, and I might smack somebody over the head with it.
Maybe they'll come out.
We're going into Macy's now. There's a button here.
Oh, there's a button there.
It's fine.
Sure.
Yeah.
There, right there. There, little button there.
Well, they couldn't even see the damn thing.
Yeah. Funny. Funny how that one doofus was looking at us, and I looked at the door and I walked away.
Yeah, they're always a big help. Welcome to Macy's.
Oh man, this music is just
in the back. Music.
That's money. Yeah.
You say, what can make me feel this way? My girl. I love that one.
Man, this music just really turns me on.
Oh man.
Just so you all like that.
I've got my. Bring the glasses or not, Jen?
You sitting in there.
I left the glasses at home again.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, I'm going to bring my Ray-Bans over to be repaired.
Yes. $250 glasses.
All right. Macy's getting all ready for the holiday.
Yeah.
I already took off. All you got to do is take off the.
Go ahead, honey.
Oh boy.
My Sears. We're going to see what's left of our Sears today. We're going to see if we can rattle a few cages over there. Sunglass City, baby. Man, I cannot believe I don't have my. I purposely brought that today, Jen. I can't believe I don't have that. We're all decorated
see,
up.
I brought
showing the decorations up here. As we're going through and everything.
Well, I'm supposed to be discreet.
Yeah, that's fine. You're supposed to engage people.
And I can't, if this close, I can't see the chat at all. I can't read the chat this close. It's all fuzzy. Like fuzzy neighbor. It's Lancome.
Nice big bottle of that. Nice.
Look at them balls. Look at them balls. Them balls hanging off the ceiling there. Look at them balls.
Good afternoon, shoppers. All right, I'm going to give you a break. See if I can engage the chat a little bit. All right, sorry about that. All right, guys. Rosie on the stick a little bit today. Maybe we'll get the royal boot. I hope the signal's looking good. Make the Luke DeClaire store. That's a good place to get earrings and stuff over there. They usually have specials. Everything's buy two, get three free. Everything's a buck. Hey, Tommy boy, how are you, my friend? Rosie on the stick. Everybody gets their moment of recognition today.
You always get bubble gum.
You want bubble gum?
You always get bubble gum.
I don't have any change. I don't need bubble gum. I got to talk, so. Everything's a buck. Everything's a buck. Things remember. Robin, how you doing, sweetheart? Nice to see you. Welcome to shopping in Santa Rosa here, babe.
I guess you're
These prices are heart-stopping in here.
Oh, no. It's
shit. How's the signal quality? Is it okay? In here, there's the C's candy. Don't let Missy Jen see this. This is the best candy in the world, huh? Huh? There you go. That's what I love about it. Thank you. Anything that Warren Buffett likes is good enough for me. Tell me a great story.
In 1972, the branch of the Seeds family that owned the company just decided that's not what they wanted to do with their life anymore. So they looked around for who they'd like to buy the company and determined that Warren Buffett was the one. Exactly the one.
Just like
and he liked the product and he liked the company, but he said, you know, you're just a little too small.
Right.
He owns Duracell and Airlines. All they did was keep sending him chocolates. He bought the company.
He bought their company, right. Just like he bought Nebraska Furniture Mart and Geico and all. That's it. Well, you work for a great company, my friend. So thank you. There's the story. All right, that's good. She'll buy out your whole thing before the season's over. Nuts and chews. $20.50 a pound, guys. And plus you get a story about Warren Buffett, too. Anybody like Cinnabons? Everything to buck, 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 buck. Oh, I think I'll ever have that much class one day. Doubtful, Rosie. Yeah, free candy. Free candy. Free candy. Yeah, look at that. Jen's looking at that pretzel. Look at that. And I don't think anybody oblates English in there. This is what I like, the Pakistani selling all the Christian material here. That's cool. Pakistan. Oh man, I had a real workout today, didn't I? Pushing through. What do you think Sears is going to be like? Nothing going to be left down there? Ring, ring, ring of good cheer. So ring, ring, ring. Hey, we can see Santa Claus. Remember, a couple years ago, Santa Claus pinched my ass here, Jen? I have a video up from last year. Santa Claus was horny and pinched my ass. Cash for your gold. You know you're going to get a good deal on that. There's a sunglass hut. K Jewelers. Every kiss begins with K. People think I'm crazy. People love me. Thank you, Glenn. Are you kidding? I'm the best public relations this place has. There's the Forever 21. Let's try some sunglasses on. Try the sunglasses. What do you think? Let's go for the Miami Beach Yenta look. Oh, Harvey, take me to Miami. Please take me to Miami. Huh? Robert De Niro in Casino, right?
Harvey said it looks good.
Looks good? Are you kidding?
Yeah.
Me?
Like a he liked the Harvey the Nero look.
Really?
You look like a De Niro.
Interesting. Yeah, not those. Thank you, Tango. See, Tango nailed it. Not those, baby. Not those. We're Santa Claus. Sandy here? There's Sandy.
Oh, there's Sandy, yeah.
Up there, there's Sandy. Can you see him? You want to get your picture taken with Santa Claus? Hello, Santa Claus.
Hola.
Ho, ho, ho. There we go. I think that's the same one that pinched my ass the year before. Lorna Jane.
Oh, they got
it. I think that's the one that pinched my butt. Yeah, Santa's chilling. Yeah, Harvey's chatting me up. I think. Bare Minerals. This stuff's supposed to be the bomb over here. Michael Kors, good Lord. Let's go into the Michael Kors, huh? This will be good for a couple laughs. I can feel my scrotum tightening already over here. Michael Kors. Hello.
Hey, 40% off.
40% off.
40% off, yeah.
Yeah, right now the people are 698. They're also 40%. Not
179. Yeah, that's very nice. $179? Yeah, 149, 170. And that's cheap. Buy a couple. $296. That ain't too bad at all. You got something there in your hair.
Thank you. What do I got, a wrapper? Oh, it's from the sunglasses. Holy shit, I got a wrapper from the sunglasses. You can see Happy Meal in that. I could too. Very nice bag. Look at this. I love this one right here. I know Kat's probably watching. Here you go, Kat. Michael Ford.
Take 10 of them.
Huh?
Take 10 of them.
Take 10 of them.
Yeah, put it on my tab.
Isn't that beautiful? Oh, you like the silver, yeah. It's all very nice. Nice.
Buy one of all of each. One of each. We'll hand it out later to the people on the street. Michael Kors.
Michael Kors. So, you know, they got money around here. If you got a Michael Kors, here's the icing for earrings. I always made these earrings.
My fave, yeah. Yeah, this is the downtown mall, yeah. Yeah, we're buying all the purses.
And then
just handing them out. They're only like $200 a piece.
Yeah, they're lucky. Cheap.
Here's a children's place here. Yeah, everything is a buck.
Look at these things over here.
Holy moly, look at that.
Doesn't that just scream Marshall?
Turkish lamb.
Hey Helen, how you doing, sweetheart? Doesn't that just scream Marshall there?
Mosaic lamps. Those are beautiful. Beautiful.
Always keep them in action. You got a little rat chase in the bottom.
Yeah.
Body Works, nobody in there anymore.
I guess Bath and Body Works, their best days are kind of behind them, huh?
Well, let's see, I went to the, what's it, in the Ozarks, to Bath and...
The Sears is going to be a sad experience down here. There's the Hickory Farm, hey, you all have these in your mall, I know. All these Hickory Farm things, Beef Hardy Hickory, all these things.
These things are pretty nice.
Yeah, popcorn.
Taste until you get a bone in your meat.
Popcorn for $8. You want a Pokemon here?
It's like one time I bought that and I bit into that loaf. You know, sliced off and I got a big piece of pig bone or something in there. That was the end of Hickory Farm.
That was a lawsuit.
Never again.
That was a lawsuit.
Pepperidge Farm remembers, but so does Rosie, you know?
Oh my god.
Nice big pig bone. Nice extensions there. Payless shoes. You know, I need some shoes. Always trouble matching.
It's the Foot Locker.
What do we got down here? The Apple Store? Oh, yeah. Keep that in tight, man. Here's the Apple Geek Store.
It's the Marco.
Look at the head. You have a point. Look at this thing. Look at this.
Did you folks have any questions?
Are we just looking at this?
Okay, sure.
Thank you.
iMac Pro.
$4,999.
$5,000.
Holy shit.
$5,000.
Right past the symbol of authority right here.
You broke that up?
No.
Is this the one we
Matt,
have?
This.
I think we have the DJI Osmo, don't we?
Yeah, it's got the stand too.
Yep, put it on and it automatically, it should automatically. You have to adjust the weight on
That's the gimbal. Yeah,
this is a nice gimbal, it holds everything steady.
Mobile 2 gimbal.
While you're doing your videos.
Yeah.
Is that nice? Get some really nice shots with them. That's nice. Apple Geek Squad.
It's yours? You want me to buy them?
What do you guys think of the Apple Geek Squad? Everybody's a geek. Everybody's a geek, 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 geek.
Look at how small that is.
iPad Pro, $800.
$899.
$9.99 for 1 terabyte. Wow.
But that, those things, they can do all kinds of stuff. You can now fold them up like a handkerchief and put them in your pocket.
All right, well, let's go depress ourselves in the Sears store here. Depressing season for the 49ers and Raiders. There we go.
Buy one, get one off, 25%. Not too bad, not too bad, eh?
All right, here's a very sad Sears story. Nobody will hear any video in here, gents.
You see all the trains, automobiles.
Everything must go. Everything's a buck, 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 buck.
Everything must go.
Everything's a buck, 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 buck.
Store closing sales.
Everything must go.
I might be tempted
to
purchase.
I used to be a Sears employee, Jack.
I might be tempted to put a purchase on something.
I still remember my employee number, 13110. Amazing. All these years.
Yeah, those little iPads are pretty cool. And you know what? They can do all kinds of stuff. If you enjoyed the stream so far, smash that thumbs up, please.
Yeah, we appreciate the
love. We appreciate
up, guys.
The love.
This is the end of the line from one of America's premier real estate companies. Former member of the Dow Jones Industrial Average.
Here you can see the death of a great empire.
Look at this free for all over here.
The death of a great American empire. The end is near.
The end of the line, guys. The end of the line.
The end is near, ladies and gentlemen. Handbags 40% off.
40% off, so $12, that's $18 for that. Everything's a buck, 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 buck.
Here's a sander, 15% off. Everything must go.
Everything's a buck, 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 buck.
Sell, 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 sell. Power
Let's
tools.
Let's see if we can get some Sawzall blades here.
Yeah, check
I'll
out.
The Sawzall blades are gone.
Check it out. Hey, here's the
I'll
tools.
The Sawzall blades are gone.
It's the end of days. See, look at this.
End of days.
It's the end of days.
Everything's a buck.
When they're starting to sell the tools. No, all sales are final, no more returns. It's the end of the days.
Mechanics tool, 30% off. Giddy up, giddy up. Man, this is depressing, but I think it was Sears was the bomb.
Yep, this is the sport department.
Let's see, maybe I can get some more. I don't know if I want to drag this shit.
Anybody want to buy a treadmill? 40% off.
I drag this shit around, though, Jen. It's Christmas. If I get some Christmas
things. $2.99.
If I want to drag this around.
Donner and Blitzen.
Oh, very slow recovery.
High spirit.
Yeah, don't buy any gift cards. That's right, Joe. That's exactly right. I'm just seeing if there's any light.
Hey, here you can buy a riding mower. Cheap, yeah. cheap.
They're liquidating. Eddie Lampert and Kmart, they're liquidating everything, everybody. Everything
must go. Santa comes in a UFO now.
I gotta go.
See, I knew Santa was an alien. Check it out. Santa's an alien. Break it up, break it up. When you can. Wow, look at it.
This is depressing. impression.
What a sight.
They're trying to give you $134.99. I don't think so. I'm never buying LEDs again. The lighting was horrible for them.
Those are color changing too. Those are garbage.
They're just garbage. I'm not buying that.
Look.
They just destroyed it, trying to take good video last Christmas.
The 2018
LEDs
bears.
Real weird lights.
Man, yeah.
Real weird.
They will give you headaches too.
Rake those leaves. Yeah, Tara's like, I love Monkey Wars. Man, we had the EJ Corvettes, Montgomery Ward, two guys in Baltimore. Sears, I worked at the original Sears on North Avenue. It opened in 1928. Closed it a couple weeks after some guys walked out with the Ted Williams sports fishing boat right out the door in front of some security guards held the door for them. They just shoplifted a boat right out
the door. On the pressure washers are all gone.
A boat on a trailer, they just rolled it right out the door. The security guard held it open for them. It's the time to close this store. Man. Ask the people if they're depressed enough. Holidays.
It's like Merry Christmas.
I wonder where the Sawzall blades are.
Lifetime warranty, it's over now. No more lifetime because now you can't.
All right, I've hit my saturation point of depression.
You cannot get no trade in.
Well, this is what I need for fishing.
Aren't they a little short?
Everything's always a little long on me. Happy holidays.
Hello, Cheryl. Love
you. Hey,
yes.
Cheryl. How you doing, baby? I'm depressed. Look at this, man. It's like a fucking bomb hit it and nobody cares.
Yeah, here's Victoria's Secret over here.
What am I supposed to get? Some? You guys want me to get some raunchy lingerie or something?
Yes, I
you
think
guys want
it was...
me to get a little bit of raunchy lingerie? Oh,
rake it up, break it up,
man,
another rake.
It's like a bomb hit it over here.
Look at it. Look at this mess.
Man, oh man. Wow.
Remember the five and dime? I don't know the
five and
dime.
Yeah, Wilbur's five and dime. I sure do.
Sick. It's been so long I can't remember anymore.
Unbelievable. Shoes? Anybody
look
need some
zapatos? Look at it. Look at this here. Wow.
You're not really...
It's a... Well, the mess is down there, though.
No, I'm just saying...
Look at it.
This
look
is what happens when a retailer dies right here. You have to give the staff extra bonuses.
Oh my God.
Man, it's the, how would you even, wow, what a mess, huh?
It's like animals ran through here, son. Look at this. Are you kidding me? Yeah, Kathy. Ouch.
I don't think anybody gives a shit anymore. It's just grab.
Yeah, nobody cares anymore. It's just grab and run. Run for the hills.
Yeah,
I mean,
roadkill here.
How is anybody with a wheelchair supposed to move through here? Holy moly. Check that aisle over there. Wow. Clean up in aisle number 6.
Clean
ding
up in
dong.
Aisles 1 through 49, please. Hang on here.
Holy crap, says way back heck.
I knew you guys would get a bang out of this.
Ah, look at this.
I wouldn't mind getting some of this fixturing. That's the last thing that goes. They'll have everybody come in and they'll just...
Oh, yeah, those shelves. They
got some good fixturing in.
Yeah,
furniture.
When they start tearing those shelves out,
yeah,
then...
You want to grab some of the fixtures. And
yeah, look at these tables here. Those are good tables.
Really high quality. Well, this is a plastic. That's a crappy one, but there's some good fixturing in here. Very good fixturing. I wouldn't dress my dog in half of this stuff in here. Jesus, what a nightmare. The nightmare on Santa Rosa Avenue.
Everything's a buck, 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 buck.
They'll have a much deeper slashing after the holiday.
Here's already the FEMA beds. So
yeah,
so
there's
the
FEMA cots out there.
Rake it up, that's right.
Take the rake and rake it up. That's right. What is bonton? Is like a, is that like a candy or what the hell is bonton?
Rake up in shoe department, that's right.
It's like a boutique place, something like that. Bonton. Well, the workers, they probably have 3 workers on this whole floor. So they're not worried about shit. It's like it's on the customer. And then they'll just, what they'll do is they'll, a liquidator will come in here at the end and just grab everything for, you know, 30 cents on the dollar or something like that, 20 cents on the dollar, and just grab everything. And that'll be it. That'll be the end of the line. Spirit, you know the way that goes. They're not going to sit there and reassemble that. They're just going to... They're gonna scoop all that shit into big bins and load them onto tractor trailer and take that shit away. I just dumped T-Mobile. Dumped T-Mobile. I'm on Verizon now. Everything's a buck, 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 buck. Hello. Good. Yeah. For YouTube.
YouTube.
Yeah.
Awesome.
How are you doing?
Your YouTube channel?
Yeah, Rosie O'Kelly YouTube channel.
Awesome. So nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you too.
Cool. So we're just running around T-Mobile.
You're gonna hate me. I just got off of T-Mobile after 15 years.
Oh my goodness.
The signal just wasn't strong enough for live streaming, so I went over to Verizon.
Oh, all right. Well, here's the thing. I know that that's very important, especially with
it
YouTube,
is.
Because upload
yeah.
speed is one piece of thing. I don't know if you have, did you ever have like Wi-Fi at your house or anything like that? Would you have?
Yeah, it was just out on the stream. It was Xfinity for Wi-Fi. But it was just out on the stream. You know, she had Verizon. We were across country and she had signal continuously. It was only when I got in big cities that I had signal. But I enjoyed my time. We had good company, you know,
yeah.
So.
Well, I appreciate you.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah, happy
Thanksgiving. Thank you.
Bye.
Gotta be honest with the guy. Look at this shit. This is Game Geek Central right here. Look at this. Ooh. Now, what do you think of this, Missy Jen?
What?
Wow. Well, I gotta be honest. The service wasn't robust enough for live streaming and everything like that, so... Everybody's a star. Pretty cool. I don't want to get a music match, but you guys get the idea in here. Hey, if I'm streaming, I tell somebody I'm streaming. You know, I'm not going to bullshit people. And, you know, tell the guy the way it is. You know, that's right, Warren. I tell people the truth about stuff. But, you know, it's just not robust enough. You guys have already seen... The quality difference on this stream compared to, you know, T-Mobile's like night and day. I don't even think I'd be able to get a signal in this mall on T-Mobile, to tell you the truth. You know?
Probably can't get it.
I probably can. The guy probably has to go out there. I mean, T-Mobile, I gave up on it. I tried to live stream across America. We did a lot. But it just wasn't robust enough. Nice to see you, Warren, by the way. I'm surprised I haven't gotten the royal boot out of the mall yet. I'm sorry. Anybody got a time check for me? Jen, you got your phone time check?
No, I don't
have it. Okay, didn't bring it, huh?
No, I didn't want to be drunk.
Yeah, I didn't want to be. Yeah, the T-Mobile, they hear me now, guy. Yeah, I just couldn't do it, man. I just could not do it. Okay, 751. I don't know what that means out here, but 351, 451, 452. Thank you, Snickerdoodle. Thank you, 452. Thank you, Luna, my sweetie. Huh?
There's a clock over there.
Oh, okay, I see it. Yeah, thank you. Iceland, yeah, I got who's in Iceland? I got a few subscribers in Iceland. Warren said 7:51 minus 3 hours. Look at Sock Harbor. I'm not sure this is going to be a winner for the holidays, just based on current foot traffic. Yeah, the dude didn't try to, you know, he knew I wasn't bullshitting him when it came to signal strength and that. The guy knew I was on the up and up with it. I wasn't bullshitting.
He wanted to be on a live stream. He knows us.
Yeah, I mean, I'll tell everybody I'm on the stream. This is what
He's
I'm doing.
He's like, hey, you're having a live stream. I
What's he going to say? Yeah, there we go. Nice doggy. Hello. Nice dog here. Got a nice seat under the guy's chair there. Pretty cool. I don't know if I have any subscribers in Greenland or not. My number five country, like Saudi Arabia. Go figure, right? Country I'd be beheaded in. Those guys are crazy about it. Oh, you don't have malls there. Okay. Nice. Well, I'm glad to take you around.
No more.
I guess we'll push you out on the street. This is, are you depressed enough after that visit, Jen?
Ain't no more.
Are you depressed enough after that visit?
I'm good. I'm happy.
We'll go up the street, see what we feel
I
like
am happy to be happy.
Normally, I don't go out to dinner on. I don't go out to dinner on Tuesday night.
Oh, in the mountains, yeah.
Because it's holidays already kicked off, I'm off of work until next Monday. So.
Rosie don't work anymore. She now lazy.
Well, everybody already figured out it don't work anymore.
I will make her work on the ranch, so...
I'm going to sit here while I get to the store.
What are we doing?
Want to get a coffee?
Nah, I don't need one. Do you want one?
Well, I was going to make a little interview, but I'll probably get one after
dinner. I don't need one. I'm good. Starbucks cup.
Show everybody the hot
chocolate is good, but not the coffee.
I'm going to search for the stupid little button.
There's the hand of doom.
There's Santa Rosa's famous hand of doom right there.
I remember when I moved here, I took some pictures of me standing in front of the hand of doom, set up the tripod and everything, and I had an audience. A whole group of people watched me. It's got actually here a Agraria sculpture. It's an Agraria marble. It's beautiful. It's all solid marble. Santa Doom, we're always driving by here. When we come, this is where the 4th Street is here. We come down and we always face the Hand of Doom.
The Hand of Doom, baby.
Towards the Santa Rosa.
The Hand of Doom. Let's hit the street and see what's going on here.
Uh-oh, rap music.
Pointed up at the truck there, yeah.
Rap music.
Let's party.
Say wave.
Woo.
A good like boom.
Boys are rapping along.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom.
This used to be Santa Rosa Bridgeland bus station, right?
Boom, boom. Oh, something smells really bad.
That vape smells nasty.
Like somebody has some really bad rotten eggs or something.
Hi.
Hello. Yes, yeah, she did the right thing. They're wearing that face mask.
Be so good, Robin.
Because
sushi, that might be pretty nice.
Somebody smoked some really bad stovepipe.
Let's see what you guys think. We got miso horny. Ramen and sushi.
Right over here and stuff.
Here's our pawn shop. Let's see if anything good is in the pawn shop. These guys do not like to be videoed in here.
No, because it's security. Oh,
oh man. Pawn shop. Oh. Let me see if my item is, if I can extend my pawn another month or so.
Hi, Sean. Hello, Patricia. Mr. Tommy Boy. Tommy Boy, Tommy Boy. Look at all the stuff they got in the window. Somebody was smoking a, hello, Deborah and Family Life. Somebody was smoking a, vape thing, and it smelled like chicken butt.
We extended our pawn another month. Good to go. Had to do a little business downtown.
Streamlabs timed out spirit hearts for no reason. Uh-oh.
I got with Tex Wasabi. We've eaten here a few times before.
Somebody here loves you. Monica Berger?
Monica love me?
Monica Berger loves you.
Wow. Hey, Monica. Send me pictures, honey. All right. There's us, Monica. Nice to see you, Monica. Send me naughty pictures.
Yeah.
Tell me what you want to do to me. Sunny Bobo. You guys ever had Bobo drinks?
Sunny Bobo?
Boba. Boba.
A Boba.
Boba drinks, yeah.
How much can you hit that?
Not at all.
Boba. Belly, I don't think we enjoyed that too much.
There's the clock tower.
Yeah, we might go to La Rosa. I'm not sure. There's the
it's
Empire
It's under
building
construction.
They're refurbishing that. I don't think the belly was that good.
The belly?
I'm only chipping that a little bit tonight because it's our holiday.
Here's the Stout Brothers. We were in here.
Good.
That
we
was pretty good. The Irish pot pie. That was pretty good.
Yeah.
Oi, babe, we got this some weird music here, like the gangster over there. Like, really?
Got that gangster rap, baby.
What the dealio, man? Hey. The shizzle, the pizzazzle.
Bollywood, bar and play oven. What do you think about that? Bollywood.
Bollywood. Yeah, Bollywood.
Hi, folks.
Hello.
Well,
it's Bollywood Bar and Clay Oven, now open. Right across the street from the weed.
I really don't feel like any Indian food. That stuff might give me a flaming hole on the road. Might give me the old burning, flaming hole.
The burning bunghole.
Might go over to the beer baron, I don't know.
The burning bunghole. The
beer baron. How's everybody doing tonight? Welcome to the stream.
Yeah, if you like the quality of this awesome chooch, smash the like button, please, and
yep,
share the love.
Wall Street is crashing, Sears is dying, but the hood is flying, baby. The hood is flying.
Here's the Square of Doom. Yeah,
right.
Cut us off, doofus.
Beer baron over there.
Oh, on the corner over that way. A fancy place.
Happy holidays.
Easy half pint.
Kindred fair trade. Oh. I really feel like a burger tonight. See our moon up there above me.
Somebody left their sheep out.
Moon up there. Yeah,
just it's rising. Right over the.
The moon is rising
over the building over there and stuff. Moon is rising.
Yeah, I don't want to get a flaming butthole. I got a long ride to L.A. Coming up.
Yeah. There's Mary's Pizza Shack.
That's where we ate after the street festival. So, I'm kind of intrigued by this place across the street.
Oh, here's a nice BMW 3 Series.
Yeah, the Beer Baron.
This is one of my favorites. Early 90s. They had a really nice.
Shops along here, stores and stuff. I feel like a burger tonight. I feel like a burger.
Burger. Where is that burger? Where is that burger? I am hungry. I am hungry for a burger.
Burger Planet.
There is Tree Horn Books. La Vera Pizza. Here's like a portable pizza thing.
Yeah, they kind of sell them.
Nobody over here though. And stuff. Yeah, they have a mobile kangaroo thing.
We got a nice Italian place up here. So we have an overabundance of Italian.
Yeah. Lots of Italian stuff here and whatnot. Oh, this is the art place here.
Yeah, this is Quark's department store. One of the last, what do you call it, stationery stores. It's turned into a big gift place. They feature local artists and stuff in there. We'll do a separate tour in there. They'll have an open house.
Yeah, you don't want to put me in there. I'm going to tear the place down.
That's it. That's what Corey's missing, Jan Moore, is me in there.
I run into shelves and stuff, and then, bam, $5,000 of artwork is done. The Chinese over here in the corner.
Zone 5. There's JoJo Sushi's. Zone 5. This is the place that has paella. No, are they closed already again?
Yeah, they're dark.
Okay. You're not open.
They went dark. Sharaz, paella, and tapas. Them's closed. It's dark in there. There's Barnes and Noble over there.
Yeah,
there's
that's the old Rosenberg's department store.
Look at the column that goes up there. It's lit up in green and stuff.
Art Deco.
Over there. It's a really beautiful building.
I don't know what happened to this paella place.
Yeah, what's going on here? What happened? It's closed. The open sign is off. See, it's dark inside. It says shut.
Shut. Tuesday's closed.
Winter hours closed.
This is where we had our Louisiana.
It's not open. It's shut.
Decisions.
Oy vey.
I think it was like a burger, you know. Or some Chinese. We rarely have Chinese.
If you need your hair cut, here's a Supercuts.
I feel like a burger. We should go over one more, push over one more street. A burger. What's everybody vote for tonight?
Yeah, what are you voting for?
What are you voting for tonight? Italian, Chinese...
Italian, Chinese, burger.
Burger Planet.
What are you voting for? Pasta, Italian... There's a cow.
Somebody was sleeping over there.
Yeah, there's a blanket by the cow there.
Guy left his blanket. What is everybody saying?
Pasta, pizza, tapas, dim sum, tacos.
Dim sum. Well, they're not going to serve dim
burgers
sum.
Burgers with Swiss and bacon.
I do like Dian Xing. There's a place in Hawaii on Honolulu called Great Eastern. Off of Macaulay. It's wonderful. Look at that beautiful sunset colors over there.
Close the eyes, everybody. Here comes the truck.
Beautiful sunset colors.
Yeah.
There's some people living in their RV. This is a nice big, look at this, a nice big sea over here. Look at the size of this mofo.
That's a wide body kind of thing.
That's a big super sea right there. Look at that. That is a big sea, my friends, right there. Super sea.
Yeah, and they're living in that, too.
They're living in there.
You better learn to love it.
Or we can always go Mexican tonight, too. Jen likes La Rosa. It's kind of nice, too. Haven't quite decided. Italian.
Maggie made it
forever, friend.
Toast.
Nice to see you, by the way.
Add nice tomatoes and chops. Nice.
They got a lot of nice chops. Circle down here. I used to go to the gym down here, Gold's Gym. But it was almost impossible to work out with that guys and girls bugging me all the time. Savory spice shop. Man, you can smell that place.
Those beautiful light bulbs. Office supplies, stationery, check it out. You need a Christmas card? Come to Corex.
Mm. planter over.
There was a restaurant there.
Yeah, I'm getting hungry too, talking about food.
I'm getting really hungry.
Talking about food the whole time here.
I think the place we're going is across the street. Gary Chu's was a real high-end.
There's Gary Chu over
Chinese
there.
Chinese place, but that closed down years
it's
ago.
It's closed. It's gourmet Chinese cuisine. It's over there.
There's the bar. I think Osceola's over there. Here's Bistro 29. That's heart attack pricing right there.
Pawn shop.
I'm gonna get my pawn ticket updated.
Get some old tools and stuff.
Here we go.
Is this where we're going here? Yeah. Thank you.
Get her set first, though. So.
Oh yeah, they used to have like a salad bar back here.
I think we sat here. I'm sure we did.
And they used to have tables over here.
Yeah. Let's get you sitting right here. We're all right. Just bear with me a minute, guys. The burger bar, we're going to get a soda and Coke from Missy Jen. We'll flip this around here. Nice to have you guys along. Hey JK, how are you doing? Let's see what we want to have here. All looks pretty good. We've been here before. We reviewed this place all, actually. So I'll just order from the bar. Started the tab, BLT, huh? BLT, how you doing, JK? Nice to see you, my friend. Let's get a little bit of a scuffed meal today. Huh? All right, Hawaiian honey wings. I'm gonna get the big Oz burger. How about you, Jen?
Western barbecue burger.
Western barbecue burger. You want 4 ounces of eight? Okay. Well, you're making me like a slob. I guess I'll get the 4 ounce big Oz burger. Well, that includes a cup of sweet potato fries, wedge fries, or a cup of chili. Hey, Tom Finland, how are you? Yeah, we went to a Sears store. It's kind of sad. Kind of sad. The final days of Sears. Oh, you were talking about Peter North last night. That's funny. You're gonna get the 8 ounce. I think we'll wait till the line, we got less of a line up there at the bar. Don't time out, Buddy Bopper, there we go. Yeah, you missed them all, huh? It was a lot of fun. Have to order, so we have to wait for them. We gotta wait for them to order back here. That fucking beer is good. Take a screenshot of that. I got a Coors Light here. Might be doing Space Girl tonight. I might be really looped later on. We'll see. You want sweet potato fries with your yeah, wedge is good. Ooh, sweet potato fries. You don't need sweet potato then. Good enough. That's fine. Good. Get what you like to get. Ebony eyes. I was pretty renowned for my shots too. I'm
what's going on here that's hey, JK. Hi, Scooter. Hi, Diamond. BBQ burger. Hi, Christy. Thank you, Harvey. Cheers, JK. How y'all doing?
This place, you gotta put your own fixings. You gotta put your own fixings on it there, too.
That's a big thing.
Is that CJ in there? Hey CJ, how you doing? How are you? Happy Thanksgiving, guys. We are in Osceola's Bar and Grill here. Osceola's Bar and Grill. Hey Charlie, they're gonna call Rosie in a minute. Howdy, Cher.
Nice.
What time you usually go in the afternoon? Well, I'm usually like when it's dark, like maybe 3:30, 4 o'clock.
Hi, Moxie.
We go a little bit later. That fucking beer tastes good. I mean, I'm not gonna fucking lie to you guys.
Darlene.
That beer rocked the Casbah, baby. That beer rocked it. That rocked it. You can look around when the hamburgers come up, we gotta make our own fixings on top of them. Remember, you gotta decide what you want on top of them. We got the lettuce, the tomato, all that kind of stuff. So. Guys, look at the bar area here. Kind of nice. Watch a little Maui Invitational tournament. Hope you all are having a good night. Safe and fun turkey days, y'all. You too, Susie. Whatever you're gonna be doing. Yeah, it's a very nice place. Yep.
They got all these bobbleheads.
Yeah, they got lots of bobbleheads and stuff, but they're all in cases. You can't really see them too well. Still rock and roll to me. Yeah, we'll probably get a copyright match today, but I don't
think. Right, have a good night, Harvey. Love
yeah,
you.
Take care, Harvey. Take it easy. I can drink some fucking beer, I'm just saying, guys. How's the quality of the stream, huh? Give me a woo if the quality of the stream is good, huh? Once they call me up, you're going to have to decide what you want on your burger. Although you have the beef barbecue, so you may not want anything. You've already got barbecue sauce.
That is
yep.
And bacon on it.
Yeah, thank you, Charlie. I got a woo. There we go. I got a woo. My eyes look so blue. What's the matter with the beer I'm drinking? Don't you think it suits you too? Put the ass. There we go. Woo. What a name. Put the ass in the house. There we go. Hello, Buff Carrot. Thank you. Nice to see you, my friend.
Greetings to Scotland.
Scotland. There's Sean the Brit's like, woo. I like Sean the Brit's like, when you start paying my internet cable bill, then you can tell me what the fuck to do on YouTube.
We got a red tint to us. We're red stains.
Yeah. Yeah, well, we're in a place with red lighting in here.
Yeah, they got the chorus lights.
Listen to detail. Yeah. Stewie's always around, you know? Stewie's always lurking. I'm not drama community, so there's not much here for Stewie. I'm all about taking you guys on the road and doing shit, you know? Give you guys a look around here. Nice place. Got the guys making the burgers over there in the back. Oh wow, Dave's coming to visit in Las Vegas. That would be pretty cool. He's gonna be disappointed that Marshall's not there. Yeah. Marshall free zone. That's it. Gonna be a Marshall free zone. Lots of TV. Yeah, it's a typical sports. Yeah, I never have a dull moment on my chat. You guys know that. I like to be out and about. Wait till I'm on the road around the U.S. and visiting people and shooting on the street. Get my ass kicked in Detroit. Yeah. There's the boss to be the usual holiday downer. Thank you, boss. We're gonna get all set up to eat a burger tonight.
Taco Bell, yeah, we just went to Taco Bell the other.
Yeah, I'll show you guys all the burger fixings here that they have. Here's all the burger fixings here. You can get tomatoes, lettuce, all that stuff here. Olives. All kinds of good stuff here. Get a little silverware here. Yeah, it's a nice bar. You know? All right. Yeah, it's a nice place, Tom. It really is not a bad place at all. Plug that in. You know, it makes it easy for me because it live streams the whole adventure. Thank you, Buff Carrot. I like to travel. I like to do shit on my channel.
That's so bad.
I'm not gonna sit all the time in front of a camera at home and blab away. I like to be on the road. Welcome to the channel, Sugar Cane. How you doing, sweetie? Nice to see you. Rockin' fucking beer, let me tell you. And yeah, thank you, boss. Call the place and complain. You drinking your drink?
Yeah.
Boss is gonna complain. Huh?
There's two ways to live life. You can be happy and you can be unhappy.
Yeah, that's typical boss. That's the way the boss is. Are you okay?
Goodness. Thank you, spirits.
I'm enjoying my ass a second beer. What are you gonna do about that? The boss has a smooth brown butt. A smooth brown butt. How do you like my hillbilly gap? Michigan people like my hillbilly gap. You know? Be a whole low in Hawaii. Yeah, I'm gonna be in Las Vegas the 13th, 14th, 15th, and then I don't know what we're gonna do for Christmas. Maybe have Christmas up on the Rancho. I'm not sure. How do I? You look pretty. What about me?
Thank you, Sam. I actually just went through weather and whatnot. My hair's a mess. Thank you.
Yeah, that's me. You know me, Sean. I'm always an attention whore, right? Van Morrison, that's it, baby. Oh, I'm only bullshitting you guys. Yeah, buddy, I'll be doing Space Girl later on. Oh, you meeting me in Vegas, man? Wouldn't that be cool? You had to say that, Sean, because that's
awesome,
the way I am.
Thing.
Sean, you know I'm an attention whore. You know that. I only have so many years left on this fucking planet, okay? When I'm gone, Missy Jen will be all yours to take care of, okay? I need to hear Tupelo Honey by Van Morrison, right? Where are we going to? Either do Space Girl or go the fuck to bed. Pushing Missy Jen 3 miles today, you know? I love Van Morrison. Do it like Greta. Where the fuck is there?
We don't have a car, that's right.
We're all on foot, guys. We got a long walk back. You gotta walk us back to the ghetto. All right, we gotta walk past the guy who's pissed off that I videoed his shit on the sidewalk.
Yeah, yeah. 20 bicycle rims over the sidewalk, the street.
What a dickhead!
And he was teeing off.
He's a citizen now. Well, I'm sure Billy Idol will come on, Kara. You know, wait till everybody's waiting. Till the burger comes so they can watch if I eat like Elvis with my mouth full and shit and talk. I know you all waiting for that stuff. Somebody's gonna do a parody.
Stop that burger in your gob.
Yeah, look at Rosie eating like Elvis. Traditional turkey dinner.
Jim, yours at eat, Jim.
Jim, your burger's done. Jim, burger's done.
Well, everybody always says, Rosie, you and Marshall, you eat exactly the same when you sit down. Can you imagine that shit?
I take some.
Is that Jinxie in the house? Yeah, I have classy, like an inner ghetto person. That's what I got. But I am. No, I'd love to visit Scotland, though. I'd love to. I've got quite a few subscribers in Scotland that are really wonderful people that have offered, they'll scream with me and do all kinds of shit. So my thing when I'm on the road, I want to meet people that want to stream with me and do all that kind of stuff. That'll be cool.
besides doing social experiments with people in rental houses. Missy Jen, like, God save us, here we go. Missy Jen with the boots and thigh highs. We're going to have a lot of fun when I'm on the road. Right?
Yeah, when you're on the road.
Well, I was pretty classy when I was in Asia. You know, it is what it is.
Chris, your Hamburg's is ready. Hamburg's words for Chris. Christopher, your Hamburg's words.
This guy is really slow, so I hope it's working here. If you don't want E. coli poisoning, this is your boy down here.
So you gotta be careful with the salad, the romaine salad.
Salad.
It's got the E. coli. They said to throw it all in the trash.
Yeah, there we go, Mouse Toes. I think I am behind Chris. See, Mouse Toes knows what the hell is going on. On my live streams all the time. Mouse Toes, why aren't you a moderator on my live streams? That's the real question. Huh? That's the $24,000. That's the $64,000. Did you call? Who? Rosie? All right, Missy Jen, it looks like burger time for you. Let's take a look at the burgers for me. That looks like your barbecue burger there with your wedges. Monster of a burger, guys. I like the way the view count's gonna go up when I start eating. I guarantee fucking see you. Because people don't like Missy Jen, tell them to be nice to me.
Be kind, please.
Remember, we got a long walk home tonight. I know it's gonna watch 82, 81. Everybody's gonna be messaging everybody else. Rosie's eating now. That is a big ass burger right there. I don't know, that's a piece of bacon on there. Huh? I like to eat the bacon kind of separate. Thank you, Helen, you're sweet. This is gonna rapidly turn into a scuff stream right now. I like to deconstruct my burger. Sugar cane's like, no, 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 no. Look at the view count now, because I'm eating. Missy Jen, I'm starting to get paranoid now.
I'm feeling good, Helen. How are you, Helen?
I'm starting to get paranoid now, you guys, you know? Go watch Vinny or something. Nice bacon. Ivy, they always do this shit to me wherever I go. Now I feel like Elvis wherever I eat. I'm Missy Jen doesn't care. She's stuffing her gob.
I don't have time for mucking around.
I'm going to get a couple I got 90 fucking people watching. Jesus Christ. I'm going to go get a tomato and some lettuce on this. Talk to me, yeah.
Nice half an inch thick meat slice, it's really delicious.
It's so predictable. Every fucking time that I start eating it, the view count goes up. You got joy juice all over your face. Nobody cares. Jen's all gobbing down the side. She don't give a fuck. You know it's all good. It's Missy Jen.
Missy Jen is...
Wipe that shit off the side.
Missy Jen is a Nordic queen. She can do this.
Holy shit, I start eating. Everybody goes much. No more Bitcoin. Fuck Bitcoin. Bitcoin was a scam from the get-go.
It's very good, Charlie.
The founders of Bitcoin are laughing all the way to the bank.
That's right, Christy. I don't care. When I eat, I eat. What do you do? Why do you smack me in the face? What do you do?
You had joy juice running down your face. Yeah, it's no Turkey Tuesday. That's what it is. She's like, get the camera off of me.
Okay.
What are you looking at? You love it when people torture me when I'm eating it. You like that because you know the shit's going to be all over me. Well, I'm going to fool you guys tonight. The shit's not going to be all over me. What's this tonight, huh? I'm going to fool you all tonight. Right, I got you all fooled. This is the pre-Thanksgiving. Fucking turkeys. Some guy messaged me today. Congratulations, Rosie. You're the new Elvis. I don't think so, man. I don't think so. Missy Jen's laughing. Yes, you are. Chris, how you doing, my friend? You should be down here with us tonight. Chris only lives two blocks from me. Oh, you sick? I'm sorry to hear that. Unfortunately, I never get sick, so I'm always on duty.
Red Osceolas.
Carl's Jr. and Hardee's. It's a mofo burger. I'm going to be kind of tanked up and I got to fucking push home, you know? Yeah, come and pick us up, Chris. Thank you. Jen's almost done her burger. Watch that TJM, I know. I hate that. Man, that stuff is painful as shit. Yeah, I gotta walk back home tonight. Well, guess what? You guys gotta walk with me. It's a very good burger. Hey, down. Now, always says, have good manners. Huh?
Behave yourself.
Or else?
I'm gonna leave you at the street corner.
I thought you were gonna get the whip out tonight and all that. No, it's not cold out tonight. Oh, Helen, you're a sweetie pie.
I might have to put my high air boots on. Streamlabs, Salida Allen.
Oops, sorry about that, Streamlabs. I don't think there was a link posted. Hey, there's Rosie O'Balls. How you doing? It's my number one fan club member. Yeah, you can report into your Buddha tonight.
I might have to put on my leather corset tonight. Get the pony whip out.
Yeah, I know, Susie. I don't know this fucking bot is crazy. Bot's crazy. Yeah, it's got big algorithm issues. Well, ostrich burger. I'm not gonna have an ostrich burger, you know? I didn't eat an ostrich, but it's just not worth it at the margin. Same reason with buffalo meat. Who in the hell cares? I've had buffalo. Well, thank you, Just Well. That was so sweet of you. Thank you. Hashtag Just Well 52.
Thank you,
honey.
Well. Thank you.
Wow, that was awesome. Thank you, Just Well. Wow. I have a lot. Yeah, I have my own troll sugar cane. Not tough. I'm afraid I'm going to get a lot more now once I hit the road and everything. Thank you, Just Well. What a sweetie pie, huh? Just Well, hit it with that. Isn't that awesome? That's so sweet. Thank you, Just Well. We love you. Thank you. We try to be. Cross beef with buffalo. Beefalo. That's pretty funny. Thank you, Just Well. Thank you, honey. Oh, it's better than your last cheeseburger. Well, we hope to see you on the 30th, Joe. I don't know, Helen, your post is here. We see you, honey. It's a long fucking walk.
Yep, your post is there, Helen. We can see you.
We got long ass walk through the hood tonight, but I got Missy Jan.
Yeah, we gotta go by that.
We got about 2 miles to go back. Thank you, just well. Grass-fed beef, it's really tasty. Wasn't that nice of just way out to do
nice,
that?
Wow. Very nice, thank you.
We'll be cutting over to Streamlabs. They take less of a cut. Plus, when you donate, you'll be able to put a message on there, and it'll be voice. It'll be text to voice, so it'll be kind of interesting. We'll be able to hear what you say.
Yeah.
But that was so wonderful of you. Jen, what do you think? You made light work of that burger.
It's very nice. Thank you.
What a kind person. Streamlabs is another streaming platform for Twitch and things like that. A lot of the big live streamers use it. Next live stream, I'll try to do a Twitch stream lab so you guys can see it in action. It has a lot of different things. It can have counters on it and everything else. It's interesting.
Yeah, it has all kinds of little apps. And
like YouTube takes 30% off Super Chat, but Streamlabs doesn't take anything, so it's a nice platform for David Bowie. That's it. Colleen, are you hungry? Yeah, it was a wonderful tip. Yeah, it's going to be interesting to get back to the hood tonight. Well, I said, I don't know, Helen, you know, it's crazy. Yeah, there's YouTube tutorials on Streamlabs, yeah. Richard, like, remove the bossy bot aspect of Streamlabs, or I'm going to sexually harass. Hey, Ed, how you doing?
Hi, Ed.
You guys are funny as hell. Can't trace time. Sugar cane, what does that mean? Yeah, just wow, we really appreciate that. That was really sweet, honey. Anybody that tips us, we don't expect it, but it's very nice when it happens. We try to bring you fun content and stuff. I was born. Delicious burger. Yeah, we're going to be putting up a Christmas tree. Yep, you're going to go with us. We're going to live stream and pick one out. Yep. You're going to be with us the whole day. We're going to decorate and everything, but we got to get better lights.
And LED lights.
The LEDs fucked up everything.
And those LED lights just look horrible. Anything LED is just terrible.
It was like really shit.
We had all the lights. And all the lights in the kitchen have to replace all those.
Yeah.
They kept going.
Yeah, because of the music. Oh, that pineapple's your Christmas tree. Right? That's cool.
Yeah.
I remember my Christmas in Hawaii eating buffet at the Pacific Beach Hotel. Well, thank you, Jiswell. I don't know why Streamlabs, there wasn't a link on that Streamlabs. Sorry about that, Jiswell. I don't know what the hell.
They have this really cool thing in the back where they more regular. They must have ended it before I started.
Yeah. It's typical, chick. The person that makes a donation gets all screwed up by the bot. You ever go to films? No, I don't. Not too often. No, we enjoy making content.
I just watch a DVD or something. Or Blu-ray disc at home.
Ballet or opera, huh?
At the comfort at home.
That's what they told me, Shook the Game. Bohemian Rhapsody is a great movie.
Yeah, I've seen the trailers for Bohemian Rhapsody.
Jen loves Freddie Mercury. I'm not a huge Freddie Mercury fan, but I appreciate his music and his talent. That's cool. Both too expensive, but our Eagles tickets. Hey, Laura, how are you? Yeah, we're having a Tuesday night. Yeah, like, I only want to watch the real Freddie Mercury, yeah?
Oh, the day Freddie died, the world was changed forever. It's never the same again. He had a great sense of humor, too. He always called everybody love. It's always cute.
He did, huh? That's pretty cool. We've been streaming 2 hours and 25 minutes. It'll probably be out of it. Well, I might do a stream tomorrow. Then we're not going to have a stream for many, many days. Look, I got nothing on me at all. And, well, there'll still be videos up. I preloaded a lot of content with Michigan. But it's going to be good for me to take a break. It is Thursday and Friday. Everything's all loaded. Right?
I mean, a lot of it's
two nice big cores and a couple nice burgers. Can't beat it. Now we got the long push home, guys.
In case somebody might be interested on the cool accent, I put a video up today giving an update on my playlist and views and things. So in case somebody is interested.
Time to get the hell out of here, guys. We've all paid up.
Yeah, we gotta split. Yeah, check it out, Robin. Ben and Rosie Reality TV.
Ben and Rosie Reality TV. Oh, man, where's my fucking Uber tonight?
Huh?
Where's my Uber, Missy Jen?
Yeah.
This is my Uber. Right here. Here's my Uber.
Where's my Uber?
Lyft. Isn't Missy Jen lucky to have me?
Huh? Where's my Lyft?
Huh?
I push you. If I could, I push you around.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm going to make it tonight or not, Linda. Let's just say the market's doing what I expected it to do, so. Door-to-door service. Yeah, her reflector light is me, Evelyn. That's her reflector light.
Reflector light and bumper. Hit him up, move him out. This favor. Whew, that was a pretty good dinner. Thanks again to.
I might go over to Pete's and get a cup of coffee today.
Thanks again to our donor. Check out the moon. That's the moon. I'm gonna have to
have a cup of coffee before I push back.
Well, okay, Linda, you're gonna leave. Bye bye.
Yeah,
see you later.
Go to TR's,
oh, okay. See you in a little bit later.
Say hi to TR, okay?
Say hi to TR.
Love you, Linda. Happy Thanksgiving. If I don't see you again, honey.
We are making our way slowly.
Tell Linda we love her.
We love ya. We're gonna make our way home. We're taking
you with us. Make sure and talk to everybody, Jen, on
yeah.
the way home.
Make sure and talk.
This is the Puerto Rican place we ate before. Here when it gets cold. Puerto Rican food has
to
be.
Oh yeah, I remember this place here, yeah. We sat right up over there inside here.
Oh,
ah!
Shit.
Oh!
Fuck, you can tell I've been drinking.
Dang, you just pushed me right off of the damn curb.
Holy shit.
Fuck me.
Sorry about that, Jen.
Son of a...
There we go. It's going to be a long ride home, guys.
It's going to be a long ride through the hood. Please pray for me. What's going on here?
What's really going on the spa tonight, huh? What the fuck is really going on in there? Huh?
What are they saying? I gotta put the microphone over here. I can't see it. It was like, hey.
Oh,
we
got a long push here, guys.
Up towards the square of doom here. I'm trying to talk. I'm trying to talk over here and stuff. Hello?
What a dickhead. Shit.
You can see here, they got these dumbass lights, obelisks here.
Jen doesn't like this square at all.
$13 million.
They destroyed this through street. It used to go right through here, and now they made this fucking.
It went
square
from there to here. It was
now
a through
you got
street.
This weird pattern around.
Now you gotta
sense.
Like go in a zigzag, and it's totally dumb. It's $13 million wasted in taxpayer money for. Look at this. Look at this bullshit.
Next time we come down here to Christmas lights, Jen, show them the lights at the exchange back there.
Ring, dingy dong, ring, dingy dong, ding, dong.
Look at how fired up Missy Jen is.
Fa la la la, fa la 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 la.
Yeah, Jen's from Brooklyn. She's tough as fuck.
La 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 la
la la.
Yeah, you can push me off the curb and do whatever.
I don't give a flying fuck.
I ain't gonna go down. I must go down with this ship. Who's laughing at me?
I said I'm giving flying fuck that homeless challenge. You're laughing at me.
Oh, son of a gun, stink butt cigarettes.
The home challenge, I should say.
You mean. Actually, that's not.
Shit, I gotta tie my shoes. We got a long fucking roll.
You know what really disgusts me is. That parking lot over there that they have, that's actually supposed to be for handicapped people.
We need you to have our backs, guys.
There's constantly people pulling in there, and that's for handicapped people. That just pisses me off. It's like, hello, this is not a parking space. Dumbasses.
Who's that on the ground? A dog bowl?
It's a dog bowl. There's two of them. There's another one over there and stuff.
Isn't that nice? They put out litter for dogs. Huh? Yeah, she was cute. She had nice kettle drums on her.
Who? Where? Where? I didn't see it. What happened?
The girl that walked by had really nice kettle drums. Here's the Mexican place over here.
What are we now? I can't read this thing if it's like in my grill here.
You have to read the chat.
I can't see the chat. It's right in my grill here. It's right in my grill here. I can't see it like this.
You've got to be able to relate with the chat.
I can't read it from over here. I can't read it. I'm close-sighted.
Gerald, how you doing, babe? We just finished. We had a fun shoot to the mall. We saw the demise of Sears, which was very sad. It looked like a bomb hit the store. Then we had a nice dinner. We had a nice dinner at the Osceola's Bar. Thank you to Al 52 for her wonderful donation. Whoops, somebody. Whoa, you okay? Shit. Your mama raised you right. Dumb ass belts like that on the street. Dumb fuck. Believe that. Dipshit belts that loud when they sound like a real asshole. I'm in a fine mood tonight. Yeah, we're doing good, Gerald. We're just making our way. We got to make our way back through the hood tonight. I'll probably crash. I'm getting cranky. I mean, some guy runs up behind you and belches that loud. Come on, man. You sound like a real dick. And if you are, I'll call you out on it. I don't care if I'm on the street or not. Pound me into the ground, 5 feet, 6 inches. I don't care. I will not shut my mouth up. You will not silence the rosy girl.
Hey, no,
I didn't do nothing.
Nice.
I didn't do nothing. I didn't do nothing. Sean the Bridge, stop your summoning the demon. People got no cooth. You got no class. Push that button. Thank you. That's it, just well. Thank you again, honey. We really appreciated the super chat. Thank you, honey. That was so sweet of you. You really made our Thanksgiving. Thank you. Let's see who else I can irritate tonight. Now look at this curb. It really has a big hump here, Jen. Look at this shit. Look at this. When I'm pushing Missy Jen, they got a little bit of concrete there. What the fuck? There we go. Up and over. I'm showing them. I know I burn off all my calories. Although I got a big surprise for you. Video coming up of what I'm planning to do. There's just nobody around at this place.
You're gonna need a hamburger when you get home.
They should have an unhappy hour. They might fill the place up a little bit, huh?
Oh, happy days. Oh, happy
have an unhappy
days.
Hour.
Oh, happy days.
That's it. We do carry auxiliary power. Normally this phone will run for two hours and a half on a stream. I do carry an external power pack. I have two of them. One can provide an additional 2.5 hours, 2 hours of stream time. And the other one can actually charge this phone 6 times. So it could actually theoretically stream 12 hours, 13, 14 hours. So. And we will be doing much longer streams once I get onto Streamlabs. I'm going to hand this to Missy Jen so I can control the chair a little better. Try to read the side chat.
You're awfully bossy. I have no class. I am classless. La 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 la, that's right, Tick. Singing is the best medicine.
99 miles from LA. You gotta run the tunnel of doom now.
I've been watching some other people on YouTube and they sing, and you know what? That's actually, it's pretty cool when people like sing in the middle of their videos. Like, you know, when you just kind of feel it coming on, like, put the needle on the record, put the needle on the record, put the needle on the record,
you guys,
the drum beats
going
like wait till,
I'm in,
like
wait till
this,
I'm in New York City
this,
and shit.
This.
Meeting up
yeah,
with
Yeah, and she's going to go into the Bronx or
yeah,
something.
Meet some YouTubers, a place we're going to get a rental house, do some continuous live streaming.
Rosie will be in New York. I can already see a few people you're gonna be meeting up in New York.
I've got such big plans for continuous live streaming.
She'll be meeting somebody.
Thanks for talking over.
You're gonna meet somebody in. Well, I was actually talking about singing. Yeah, talk.
You talk. I'm telling people what the plan is.
My talk, tell people the plan. Yeah, it says U.S. Rental.
99 miles to L.A.
What is this? U.S. Rental. What the hell is this? No! What the hell? What's this? Safeway. What the hell is this? Sean says Utah last time. Say 99 air balloons on their way to the horizon. Do, 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 do. The proof is in the pudding, yeah. Woo! Anyways, Rosico, the plan is gonna be. Well, how am I gonna see the chat to the final stuff? Well, I was just gonna explain the
give people the whole experiential.
The plan
situation.
Is gonna be Rosie will go to New York, and she will meet up with some really big people.
It'll be continuous live streaming.
She'll be on all the time.
And have social experiments and shit.
She'll be on all the time.
We're gonna get people, all five or six people together and have a social experiment.
49 hours.
With a big pride, yeah.
4 days in a row straight. 5 days, 6 days. Campers, there's actually no campers here under the, there's nobody under this because they got the lights, they actually put these lights in here, these lights, so that nobody can sleep here.
I'm on strike.
But you're gonna meet up probably with somebody that has a skateboard. Uh-oh, there's somebody coming, a dick with a bicycle. A bicycle dick. Uh-oh, he's grabbing his nutter butter. John says he always had the best times in New York.
Man, I just take a break on that son of a bitch.
Hello.
You
good evening.
Green. Shut up, you hoe.
I want to ride my bicycle. Truck no alert.
First social experiment will be a night at the homeless shelter, right?
Actually, here they ride the bikes on the sidewalk. I don't know why they're allowed to do that when they have actually a destined bike lane right here.
Try
that green one.
Missy Jen up that mofo.
Woo. So they got a bike lane right here, that green one. But bicycles always keep on riding on the sidewalk. Hi, Joe Kane.
Joe Kane, how you doing?
We went to the mall. We went to Sears. Then we went to Osceola.
We went to see the end of Sears.
We went to Osceola's, had a burger. And we went, I was gonna say there's somebody sleeping there, but it's just bushes with trash. And it did look like it though, right there.
Looked like a lump there.
Huh? Yeah, it looked like a lump.
That's pretty scary right there.
Yeah, it's the end of Sears. Sears has been closing down. They had bankruptcy and they've been selling everything must go for a buck, buck, buck,
buck,
buck. They're
just the first wave of what's coming in the next year with this collapse now on the way.
So here's, you can see up here is 101. Going to the left.
Take that out of here.
It's
put it back in.
It's going to San Francisco that way, south. And then that away is going towards the Eureka to the right.
Keep pushing on, we gotta go through the Badlands here.
So, okay, so we went to Sears and after that, we did the tour of the whole mall and then we went to Osceola's for a burger. And now we are on our way home on foot.
Yeah, we gotta go through the Badlands here. But don't worry, I got Missy Jen. She can take somebody's head off.
If I need to, if I have to, I will unscrew your head like a corkscrew.
Pop your head like a peanut, baby.
I'll pop your head off.
Yeah, baby.
Pop your head off like a peanut. That's
pop
right.
Pop your head like a peanut.
I'm a trained, mean, lean fight machine if I have to.
Up down the mean streets of Santa Rosa here.
Let's see. So now we're going to head to the ghettos of railroads. Where? Here's an area you don't want to go. This is where it's really dangerous over here. So that's where we don't want to go. So we want to... We want to go... we want to go here in the ghetto. The railroad square. This is where all the gangs... I just got nutted. Oh man. This is where all the gangs hang out under here. Last week they beat somebody up down here and left him in a bloody pulp, in a bloody
Don't
mess.
Don't tell people that, they'll freak out. They'll never let me leave the house again. Shit.
Yeah, Lord, that hurt me too. Tell ya.
Holy hell. This is just like killing my stream.
Well, I'm telling y'all, I'm not gonna sugarcoat things. I'm gonna tell y'all how it really is here. It's not gonna be pretty. It's a hard knock life in a city. You know, people lost everything and a lot of people come here, they have nothing and you gotta fight for survival.
We went to have dinner, Joe.
It's
it got a little dark on us out here.
It's the law of the jungle.
Missy Jen likes putting herself in the path of
the law of the jungle. not the law of the land or the rule, it's the law of the jungle. Everybody for them fights for themselves.
Basically, because Missy Jen's a nut, I guess that's the game.
So here comes a... I guess not. We're gonna go off into the other way.
Have a little bit of a slight deviation to have a smoother path there. Don't worry, guys. I got things under control.
This is where.
Don't tell another bad story yet. Holy shit.
Well, don't you remember what happened last month out here?
I don't even want to know what happened here.
See, they're dancing in there now.
Well, let's see what the hell.
Yeah, now they can be happy and cheerful and dance. Last month they were not happy and dancing in there. They were all crying.
Like a salon or something.
They were all weeping and crying in there. Last
hold
month.
On.
Hold
like
on, everybody. Yeah, hobblecart. It's a salon.
Yeah, I told you it's a salon.
It's a salon over there and stuff.
Just trying to get a sort of a safer path home here. We got kind of caught out after dark here.
Yeah, we're getting a safe home, way home. Take the safe way home. Did it, 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 did it. I want to take the safe way home.
Did it,
did it, did it. Now listen, listen, listen. When I cut your hair, listen.
She's dancing when she's
cut. I'm going to be party girl. Party girl. Yeah, can you dig it?
You're oblivious.
Party girl! I'm gonna cut your hair, this girlfriend. You just didn't cut it, eh?
Yeah.
You just don't cut just it. It's closed. It's closed. Did you say no sunshine when she gone? Party! Yes, that's right. Whiplash.
Hey, Whiplash, what's
she
going on?
She was cute dancing, eh? Party at one, that's right. Ooh, yeah, baby.
There you are. Get that spammer stuff in your gob.
Hey, hey, hey. What's y'all in? Oh, look at that car over there. There's an antique, there is an antique car over there. Check that out. Was it from the 50s or something? Beautiful.
There's no fucking drop down here?
Oh man, are you kidding me?
Don't hit me.
Yo, 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 bro, him. Hold your horses, bud. What's that over there and stuff? There's a cantina here.
It's the Inferno Cantina. Inferno.
Dee 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 dee. El Inferno Cantina. Oh man. Looks like a prison to me. Look at that in here. That looks like a prison in there. Look at that.
It's the Inferno Nightclub.
Are you gonna have fun in there tonight? Yeah!
Unleash Rosie in my sparkling party dress.
Party time, party time, party time. Party time, party time.
You're getting skin on skin, baby.
It's Slasher McGurk.
Woo!
Here's your thumbnail for the night.
That's a lousy thumbnail.
The moon. The moon. L'amour. Da 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 da. The moon is beautiful, it smiles at me tonight. Da 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 da.
Gotta watch the side chat. Just ran right into a party of 12.
They were eating in here and stuff. Look at that card.
They'll ticket you in that spot, honey.
Just to pick up food?
Yeah, you should be okay for that, but I saw him get a ticket about it. If you just pick up food, you should be good to go.
Well,
I'm just giving you a heads up, that's all. Be careful picking up food. Go to your right.
Well, there they're having a party time, party time. I'm drinking a beer.
Oh
at
man,
the
to be young and
yeah,
dumb.
I mean, you can
young
see him
and
like,
dumb.
Like working that's it through. But I think that's what I admire. Is that
okay, welcome. Hi, darling.
Welcome.
Just to be young and dumb.
To the pleasure dome. So what do we have here? Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah. Check out those lights in here. Wow. Those
yeah, they got a nice setup in there.
You got her all.
I know, it's like a wall of booze in there.
You got her all hobbled.
Nice.
No.
She just wanted to pick up some food.
She wanted to get food. I want to make sure she doesn't get a ticket because she's parking in a commercial parking spot.
She's like, I'm driving a Beamer. I park wherever I want. Dum dum dum. Bow. Time for shots, says Whiplash.
Yeah, well, I'll probably be able to ready to crash when I get home after pushing this. We still gotta get through the ghetto.
There's the bearded lady.
Yeah.
She's a lady. Da, da, da,
that's Burgess's girlfriend.
Somebody wants to get drunk.
And Bergs, you can stick it where the sun don't shine.
Oh, chick wants to get drunk.
Chick wants to get drunk, baby.
Uh-oh, Joe Kane just got hit by Streamlabs.
Uh-oh, sorry, Jim. My Streamlabs is out of control, my bot there. Sorry.
Sorry, Joe. Here's Shuffle's ice cream.
Here's the best Italian place Missy Jen and I ever ate right here at the Poco's. Delicious. Here's the Paradise Sushi Bar. Here, everybody enjoying the sushi.
They reserve the right to refuse service
okay.
to anybody.
We're not the enemy. Poco's, what a great place to eat it in December.
Yeah, over here and stuff there.
Show you right, Jen. You go.
Yeah?
You should always show the place when you go by, yeah? Packed in on a Tuesday night.
Please wait to be seated. George, let's see what's that, eh? George, what was that? Thurgood, sir. Well, stream has there's a glitch or something. It'll be figured out.
Well, we're going to be cutting over to Streamlab soon because if somebody donates something, a little tip or something, not... You know, 30% doesn't get tossed over
here's
to YouTube.
Here's Cum Lana, Thai cuisine, that's a pretty good place.
Streamlabs, nothing gets tossed over, so it's better for you guys, it's better for us.
And it also has features where when
you
type
something,
you
type something in, if you want
it'll,
to send a message.
It'll have a voice, text
to
voice.
To text. We can hear it here, you know. So if you're typing a message, it can be heard. They got a lot of great features on Streamlabs. That are far superior to YouTube. They're just the best thing for live streaming. because of all the little chooches that you add on. Now, if somebody subscribes, they get a big special bonus sound and stuff. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's got all kinds of really nice, cool things.
This is something a little different. It's the thing if you're going to be an IRL, which we are.
Here's the Chevys where we have eaten several times. We have reviewed it, and it's always been different. Every
always
time we've been there,
dependable.
It's like a roller coaster, that place. It's like...
You can get a good night, or you can get a
good night, and it can be really lousy. It's just... Really?
Streamlabs is much more designed for live streaming people like me. They want to take you places, and you can adjust your bandwidth. You're not chewing up so much data.
Here's the yarn shop, Castaway. There's the Lagar.
This is a much more sensible streaming option for
restaurant.
I love this alley because they have the lights down here. It's so French looking, isn't
it? Here's your screenshot for tonight.
There's Missy Jan Laguerre. I haven't ever been able to take Missy yet. There's your screensaver for the night right there.
Click.
I've wanted to take Missy Jan here, but some things are doable and some things aren't.
Yeah, it just ain't.
It is what it is.
It ain't meant to be.
It's not meant to be.
It ain't meant to be. Hee hee hee.
Woo!
Get a little bit of a look in Laguerre's here. Very sweet French restaurant. Well, time to head over to the ghetto. Wish us luck.
Yes, we're gonna be going very soon. We'll hit that park. The park of Le Creep. Le Creep. Le Creep. Le Creep. Le Creep. Oh, look at the beautiful dresses here.
Yeah, this is vintage couture. This is all stuff from the 1920s,
couture.
30s, 40s, and 50s. Yeah.
Oh, I always wanted a dress like this.
I couldn't even get one of my ass cheeks in that thing. So. I mean, I'm built like a tank, you know? Let's face it.
Yeah, the video quality is awesome. It's Rosie Gold switched to Verizon. From T-Mobile to Verizon, and the streaming quality is just really amazing because...
Just a couple boys holding hands there. California.
Yeah, it's awesome. It's Verizon has a really good signal. It's funny now that she actually had eliminated after 15 years with T-Mobile.
Yeah, 15 years. I finally had to throw in the dumper.
You threw it in a dumper, and the guy approached you today, and I was like, "Hey!"
Yeah, you see the guy at the mall talking to me about T-Mobile. It's like I was very honest with the guy. I said it's not robust enough signal. The quality. I've not dropped this. I've not dropped this chat one time. 3 hours and 5 minutes. I've not dropped this chat one single time here tonight. Pretty amazing. Did you ever see the fire pit out back here, Mr. Jim?
Yep, I sure have.
You did? Did I wheel you in there?
I sauntered it.
It's beautiful in there.
Yeah.
It's inside the Hyatt Regency.
Yeah. It was in your last stream. Before
yeah,
this last stream.
I take you in there, not to show
you
the stream.
Yeah, you did.
This is where the good times end, right? Right here.
This is where the good times end and the end of days begins.
This is where your risk profile starts to rise. up off the ramp right here.
Yeah, Verizon is robust. I had Verizon and we went to deserts and mountains. And I had signal in the middle of the deserts, on top of the mountain ranges, everywhere I had signal.
What did I have? Dick.
T-Online, T-Mobile had nothing.
I didn't have Dick.
Not anything. And over there we have the Courtyard Marriott. They just renovated that last year. And it took forever for them to...
2 years for the Hyatt.
And then 2 years for the Hyatt over here.
Expanding the Hyatt just in time for the economy to collapse here.
Yeah, they added on a big building and then it's like...
Surprise!
Nobody's coming. All right, now we're coming to the bridge, and once we cross over
take a break for a second?
Once we come over that bridge, we are done. Work it! Do some jumping jacks and stuff. Move that body. Move that body. We will, Carl. Hello, Carl. Welcome to the chat.
Is that Carl?
Carl Rasmussen.
Oh, I thought it was Carl the cock.
No. It's Carl Rasmussen, but he said to be safe.
I had a little kink in my leg here.
I promise, Carl, I will protect Rosie. I will fight like a lioness.
If you guys have enjoyed the stream, T, please take a minute to hit the thumbs up button.
Yeah, smash that thumbs up, please.
Put a smile on Misty Jen's face.
Share the love. Thank you. Thank you. Much appreciated.
It's a hood rat.
They're like two bicycle dicks over there.
Oh, hood rats.
Yeah, Rosie just did some Tai Chi. Some Korean-style Aikido.
You have no lights here at all.
Right. Yeah, all of a sudden we are going into the belly of the beast. See, somebody pitched a tent right down there. You see that? There. There's a shopping basket there. A tent. Oy vey. Oy vey.
As JK Nokel says, you gotta stick it in where you
fit it in. That's right.
That's the best life lesson JK Nokel ever taught me.
Yeah. Oy vey. Now it's time over here. Look at that. Now it's time to be afraid for us. Ah! What was that? What was that noise? Did you hear that?
Tow truck. I don't know if somebody screamed. It sounded like somebody got knifed over here. Hello? Are you okay? Didn't you hear that? That person screamed down there by the river?
Yeah.
Huh?
Hello?
Should I go down there and take a look?
Maybe.
I'll just hold that and I'll go down and take a look.
If you go down there with the tenders, then go down there.
Just calm down because I got people in the park over there too with lights, okay?
Yeah.
Just keep your voice down. I want to make sure nobody got stabbed down
here. No, just go and go and look. And there. Is she going to go down there?
Okay,
hello.
Hello.
No.
All right.
Are they okay? Are they okay?
I'm gonna walk down. I don't know if this woman slid into the bank, slid into the river bank down here.
Okay.
Do we have the flashlight? I didn't bring the flashlight.
No, but I have my fire lighter. Take the lighter.
I don't want the lighter because somebody might shoot me down there. Sound like the woman got screamed. She got stabbed down there.
Well, there's a little light down there. Go down there and check it out. Yeah, just down, right down there. Down there, see that?
I gotta drop down over the bridge here. How
yeah,
am I gonna get
go
down there?
Just go check it out.
I can't jump down there. It's like 15 feet.
Just go right over there.
This is really bad.
Yeah, I heard that scream.
This chick could be bleeding to death.
Yeah, she could be like, because this is like...
This is Suicide Bridge here.
Suicide Bridge. There's already people died.
Looks like I'll shoot down this path over here.
People died here before.
I'm leaving up here in the light part. I'm going to walk down here.
If we can save somebody... Yeah, you can go down this path
that's
here.
That's what I'm saying. I'm going to park you by the path right here. And I'm going to
go
right down here. You stay in the light, okay?
Perfect. Yeah, this is... This is a, this park here is, there's a, almost really creepy people hanging out at this park here. And then you go from this park here, you can go down here to this creek down here. There's a little creek down there. I see somebody down there. I saw them moving there in the bushes.
Gotta figure if somebody's running around down there with a knife.
Did you see that?
Yeah, there's a dog right there.
No, but there was a guy over
there. I know. I'm just saying, do you want me to run down there and confront the guy?
I don't know.
The guy probably has the fucking knife down there. Okay? No, don't call anybody right now.
Yeah, don't call anybody.
We're not really sure what
happened. Yeah, we don't know yet what's happened.
Somebody screamed down there and it sounded like they were gurgling in the water or something.
Yeah.
Scream.
Probably no, they could already be downstream somewhere. Oh, there's somebody there. Hello? Yeah, there's a lady over there with a dog. She probably thinks somebody is drunk. There's a bunch of people. There's a guy there, too. Oh, man, there's a bunch of people over there. Look. There's a dude over there, too. Look. Uh-oh. Oh
this
man.
This guy's got a light here. Let's see what's going on. There he goes down there. To here.
Oh,
see
good.
There?
Yeah,
there
he's
he
got
goes.
A flashlight. Good.
Yeah. Holy shit. There's some fucking nut running around down there on the river.
Yeah.
There he goes.
It's a good thing he's got a light.
He's got a light there. Let him check it out. Holy shit. I just got off down there. I feel... Okay. Yeah, I called down there. Nobody answered, so I don't know. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. All right. Sorry to bother you. Man, oh man. That was some spooky shit.
Ooh, wow. You know what? I had a really eerie feeling when we came this way already.
That was a really
like, I had some already like shivers. Shivers going through my spine.
It sounded like a woman got stabbed and then you heard the gurgling in the river.
Yeah.
Like she was going under the water. They call that suicide bridge.
Well, I'll tell you, it never gets boring out here, that's for sure.
Holy fuck. It's too warm of a night out, that's the problem. Nobody's at the shelters, everybody's on the street tonight. My heart's beating like 140 beats a minute right now.
Well, I think I might have kind of pooped my...
I hope you didn't crap yourself.
I pooped my diaper a little.
Somebody scream like that. And you just heard like the sound of a stabbing into
into
flesh, and then the next thing you heard a gurgling sound.
And you never forget that sound.
You know that noise. I heard it growing up because I was growing up on my corner. Some guy was all high and shit and tried to knock over a corner grocery store with all the metal bars and grill, and the owner came out, stabbed him like 42 times right on the street right there, right in front of his kids playing. I'll never forget that noise of that. The guy said, well, that's one person I don't have to worry about coming back to the shop again. Said, really?
The Bergs, there is somebody that probably got murdered in
the... Who, is the Bergs in here?
Yeah.
Bergs, I gotta boot your ass out of here.
Bergs.
But I'm a kind person.
We were just trying to see if somebody
needed
help.
Don't take the high road, Bergs.
So be nice and be kind.
Be a nice person like I am.
We were trying to save somebody's, possibly somebody's life.
Save somebody's life and possibly somebody dying.
Yeah. This is serious business. This is no laughing matter.
Yeah, we are, Joe. We're just coming through the worst part of it now.
Yeah, this is always, that park is like...
We're okay.
That park is just a...
I think we will take the... we will take the west side of the street here.
We have to still... We still have to go by that one guy that has...
An idiot that was playing golf.
He had all his trash all over the street and everything scattered out.
I got a cramp in my leg.
Uh-oh.
Is turning into a death night.
Oh no, now we're gonna hit this.
I don't know, I'm gonna have to pull over and stop it.
Oh man, we're hitting this thing here. Oh no.
I can tell you, I'm about out of gas right here.
We're gonna be stranded here. Look where we're at now here. Look where we're at now here. Oh no. We're just on our way home, silly Bergs. We were at the mall. If you go, zoom back in the, I don't know if you can.
Great time to have leg cramps.
But we were at the mall at Sears Burks, and we walked there, and then we went to eat, and it got dark on us, so we're on our way home. There's the police, I think.
We'll wait the cops to give us a ride home.
So they'll probably go and check it out or something. So that's the point. We're trying to make our way home. Well, we still got how much? A mile? About a mile to go.
I just did my basketball.
Hi, Jared. Hey, Andrea, how are you doing?
Yeah, we got a little situation tonight. Kind of uncramped my Charlie horse there. Boy, that was severe. Oh, fuck. Brother. It's better now. Don't worry. I'm okay. Just got to get a hot shower tonight. Get that cramp worked out. Good, Gerald, I'm fine. I just had a cramp for a minute. I'm good.
Yeah, coke and something.
We'll take the other side so we can avoid the
golfers. Yeah. Because that one guy, he's going to have all his craps scattered over the street.
Oh, shit. Oh, man, that hurt like crazy. Woo.
Burks, you are just really not a nice person, eh?
What did he do?
Oh, he says that you're about...
Come on, Burks, knock it off here. Be a nice person.
Be kind and be nice. It's going towards Thanksgiving.
Yeah, it's Thanksgiving week. This is our last... This might be the last live chooch before, you know, for a long time here. So.
Be kind. Have some kind of a heart, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving.
That's right.
Be glad you still have your mom and dad.
That's right.
I don't have my mom.
I don't have my dad.
I miss her every day. Here comes the train. That's all we need.
There comes the train of death. Somebody got killed on the tracks last week. 5:30 in the morning. He got hit. He got hit on the tracks at 5:30 in the morning, killed.
Yeah, why should I, Bergs, if it's something I enjoy? You never take a day off from Steel Reserve beer. What's the difference? Something I enjoy and love very much. You're just jealous that I get paid for it and I make money. Sad state of affairs, Chris. Look at how steamy that place is.
Yeah, it's all steamed up.
What a place for a murder, huh? Wow.
Hey, we just witnessed something. Don't talk about murder now. We just, we might just have witnessed. Hey, look, he's got animals sitting there.
Animals,
they're in the window.
Little animals.
Yeah, there. Show them. Show them there. Show them.
Chopped up bodies, yeah.
No animals.
Yeah, the money's fine, Bergs. It's a nice affirmation that what I do provides quality and fun for people. Yes. That's a capitalist system to say a way of saying yes, Rosie. It's a beautiful thing what you do. Thank you. Nice dog. Nice dog.
This is for you, Burks. Good doggy. You're a good doggy. Yes, you're doing your job. You're just doing your job protecting your
home. So, Burks, when your douchebag runs and wins in 2020 and you get your socialism the way you want it, you'll be all set. You're not cut out for a capitalist system, Burks.
Thank you.
You got to be a competitive winner in a capitalist system. You and Bernie Sanders will be perfect for each other.
Oh, let's see what do we have here, Sean.
Missy Jen, there's your screensaver of the night, huh? There it is. You know, Bergs has his plus moments. I enjoy Bergs, you know, but he's too apt to have fits of jealousy and stuff. So that's the sad reality. He can't enjoy success. He has to berate success on YouTube. So he's decided to build a negative channel like Marshall did, as if that's going to be the key to success, is to drive people with negativism. I take the heat just fine, Bergs. I'm paid to take the heat. I'm not the one that blocked you. You blocked my channel. That's what a snowflake you are. I don't have anybody blocked, just a few douchebags. Berg's like, oh, 118. Berg's is the one that said, I'm a YouTube millionaire. I have season tickets to the Seattle Mariners. I have this. It all turned out to be a bunch of bullshit. I work at Boeing, blah, blah, blah. But if somebody else jokes along, oh, he gets all serious about it. That's what a fair person I am. I give Bergs a wrench, even though people would boot him out of here in a half second, even though he blocks my channel. Makes me a nice person as usual. I'm willing to give a mouthpiece to people that aren't willing to give other people mouthpieces. I'm not a snowflake. Sidewalk, yay!
Alright.
Finally, civilization.
Good deal. Civilization begins here.
We still got those guys living in
the
area.
Yeah.
You're very kind, Susie. I appreciate that. Oh, boy.
Why the guy still got all this crap out on the street?
Well, he's trying to do a negative channel build like Elvis did, and we know how that turned out.
There
you
go.
He just thinks if he can be negative and criticize people, he'll have people watching his hangouts. Yeah, up to a point. And then he'll be all mad about what the trolls do and everything. There you go. Yeah, we had nice dinner.
When you're negative, that only runs...
You never build success on YouTube in a negative platform.
That only runs for a few months, and then people will walk away from that.
Got to have a positive platform to build success on YouTube. Anybody will tell you that.
If you want to see anybody that... is successful on YouTube.
Following the Elvis model.
They create good content.
Being a douchebag.
They deliver high quality content.
Sit there in the garage and slur your words all night. Hold on.
Yeah. Oh.
It's either this or across the street with the goofballs. So.
Yeah, he's got all his crap all over the street. He's got
all of his shit on
somebody's the street. Helping him starting to pick up stuff.
That's picking up, I'd be out
of here. Yeah, somebody's picking it up. He's got a light on his. So he's picking up his bicycle parts over there. Let's see, where's he at? There he's at. Yeah. He's picking up all of his junk. Leave my junk alone. That guy had junk laying out all the way into the street earlier. I mean, the junk was literally all the way out. Bicycle parts, rims, tires, all over the sidewalk, the bicycle lane, into the road. I mean, he had his crap spread out. And he was playing golf out there in I mean, a guy's got a load of crap laying. I mean, it's like, what are you doing?
Playing golf, bro.
You know, I mean, it's like you can't just lay stuff out in the street and then just block the street and... And then it blocked the sidewalk and blocked everything off with garbage.
You got all that shit back on the cart again.
Yeah, it's all on the cart there. Look at all the crap on the cart there. It's nuts. Oh, we're coming back into civilization, ladies and gentlemen. Lights. The lights of the city. The famous 7-Eleven. This is where I caught Rosie selling the turkey.
Selling a turkey right there, baby.
If you don't know what I'm talking about, go back and watch the video where she's
selling a turkey, baby.
Selling the turkey, swinging the gobble gobble sign. Turkey for sale. She sold our...
Hey, Andrea's on there. Hey, Andrea, I just saw you, honey. Hope you're doing good.
She
love
sold
you.
Our free turkey.
Hope you and yours have a happy Thanksgiving, Andrea.
Somebody left their stuff here.
Oh, I saw Andrea on there.
Somebody left their home here.
I'm going to cross and then go down the other side.
What's really all going right. on? Okay, let's see. We got Cat. Hi, Cat.
Hey, Cat. Yeah, you're welcome, Cat. I mean, God help people if they get what they wish for. God help them, you know? Good Lord. God help America if people get what they wish for at that time.
Yeah,
remember, guys, socialism, the best definition of socialism I learned, and I was majored in philosophy and political science, was equal misery for all. Okay, there you go.
Yeah, socialism doesn't work. When they opened the wall and the people came in from the German Democratic Republic,
yeah. All the capitalism guarantees is equal opportunity.
I talked to those people that lived under the socialism for all their life.
All the capitalism promises
and,
equal opportunity, not equal outcome.
They all admitted that it didn't work, that it was not... Because people didn't even have a working morale because it was...
When people poured in from East Germany.
The system was...
They brought all their fucked up communist values with them.
Yeah. I've seen what happened. It was a... clusterfuck of epic proportions. Socialism does not work. It's doomed for failure. I've seen it with my own eyes.
All right, guys. Well, I don't know what the time count is, Miss Again. We've not dropped the stream in 3 hours or something, I think. So.
3 hours and 29 minutes.
Put your brakes on for a minute.
39 minutes.
Put your brakes on. Yeah, 3 hours and 39 minutes. It's been an epic chooch. If you haven't hit the thumbs up, guys, we would appreciate it if you did. Bergs, be nice. It's Thanksgiving time coming.
Okay. Behave yourselves or somebody's going to have to give you.
Look at that face, right? Right.
With a smile on his face and smash.
We love you guys. I'm not sure if I'll have a stream tomorrow or not, Kat. Good to see you. Happy Thanksgiving to you and to everybody else. Jinxie, Chick, Zoe, everybody. Joshie Bingham.
Hey, Joshie.
Love you.
Hugs,
Bergs.
Love and kisses.
Bergs, there's no one nicer to you than I am, okay? All right. Larson, good to see you. Christy, Buff Car, Snickerdoodle, thank you.
Snickerdoodle, happy Thanksgiving to all of you.
Bergs, when you're good, you're good. When you're bad, you're real. Bergs, don't start it. All right, everybody.
That's right. Have a good night, y'all.